Alright, it's time for Quest for Semi-Cop. We're doing something a touch different tonight.
Woo!
We're gonna be defusing some bombs.
We're gonna try not to die this time.
Yeah, we're really gonna try not to die. So, this is weird in so much as I'm the only one actually running the game, and 006 is gonna be feeding me directions over voice to hopefully defuse these bombs. So I need to describe what I'm seeing for him. And then he tells me instructions. So, if you'd like to play along at home, head on over to bombmanual.com. It gives you the full page of instructions. I'm actually going to turn on music here. It's fucking loud as hell.
Yeah. And afterward, you will be targeted by the FBI.
Yeah, probably. Might want to go into incognito mode first before you...
Oh, fuck.
You
should have done that.
You just closed the manual, didn't you?
No.
Oh, okay.
No. I didn't go into incognito mode.
Oh,
linking that with all the fertilizer I got.
Yeah. Nice. All right. So
the first bomb.
Here's the description. Everybody has to start somewhere. Let's just hope it doesn't end here too. Make sure your experts have the manual and are ready to help.
One of two, check.
All right. So we have 5 minutes. Yeah. We have 5 minutes. There's 3 modules, and we get 3 strikes before it explodes.
Yep. Okay.
So here we go. Here we go. Here's start. Okay.
Explain to me the type of bomb, type of device.
Yep.
Yep.
All right. So I've got a timer.
Okay.
In the top right. Okay. So I've got a module with 4 buttons. I've got a module with a hold button. And I've got wires.
Wires and button. Okay, releasing a held button. If you start holding the button down, a colored strip will light up on the right side of the module.
Okay, it's white.
Okay, you see white strip?
I see a white strip.
Release when the counter timer has a 1 in any position.
In any position, alright.
It's gotta have a 1 in it.
Okay, success. Alright,
okay.
Wires.
The other one is wires?
Yeah. I've got 3 black and 3 white.
So 6 wires total?
Yeah, 6 wires total.
If there are no... let me see. There's no yellow. Correct?
No yellow. Just white and black.
Let's see. If there are no yellow wires and the last digit of the serial number is odd, cut the third. So serial number is odd...
Okay, serial number is odd.
Cut the third wire.
Cut the third wire.
Third wire.
Okay, third wire cut. Done. 4 buttons.
4 buttons.
Yeah,
okay.
Looks like we got a bunch of strange symbols here.
Oh, symbols?
Yeah.
Symbols, keypad.
Okay.
Okay.
Yep. Yeah, so we've
only
got...
one column below has all 4 of the symbols from the keypad.
Yeah, we've got a backwards E with an umlaut. We've got a candelabra. We've got a fancy 6 and an AE.
AE?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, press the 4 bottoms in the order their symbols appear from top to bottom within that cup. Hold on, from top to bottom. So, I see a 6, a backwards Z with an umlaut, like a, almost like a hashtag, kind of sideways, and then an AE.
Okay, then we don't have a hashtag. Instead of a hashtag, we've got
there's more than that.
Oh,
is there a candelabra?
There is a candelabra, yeah.
Okay, so do the, like, 6, do the backwards E with the umlaut, AE, and then the candelabra.
Done. All right. Nice work.
All right.
255 left on that one.
So I didn't kill you this time.
You didn't kill me that time. All right,
you
that was pretty
A
easy.
You pressed A to not die.
All right, pretty good.
Not too bad. All right. So do you keep the same amount of time, or does it reset to 5 minutes?
It should reset to 5 minutes. I think the farther we get, there might be like 2 or 3 we have to do in the same amount of time or something. Yeah. All right, so...
Oh, fuck. So we're lucky on that button.
Oh, really?
I kind of skipped the first set of instructions.
Oh, Jesus. Don't do that, man.
What type of button? It said releasing a held button, so...
Yeah. Well, you said held, and it said hold, yeah.
Yeah, well, okay. so before you press that,
that's fine. Okay, yeah. Something old, something new. When did seeing a familiar bomb become comforting? No matter, this bomb will only be half comforting. All right, we've got 5 minutes, 3 modules, 3 strikes.
Okay.
All right.
What do we got?
It's loading in. Okay, we've got wires. We got two things of wires and a little diamond Simon Says thing.
Simon Says. Okay, which one do you want to do first?
Let's do one of the wires. We've got three wires.
Okay, three wires. Give me a sec.
Yellow, black, wires. And white.
Are there red wires?
There are no red wires.
Cut the second wire.
Cut the second wire. Done. All right. Second wires is four wires.
Okay. Is there more than one red wire?
There is no red wires.
Okay. Is the last wire yellow?
The last wire is white.
Is there one blue wire?
There is one blue wire.
Cut the first wire.
Done. Okay. This little Diamond Simon Says thing. Got all right, blue, red, yellow, and green. Blue is blinking.
Blue, red, yellow, and green. Okay. Blue is flashing.
Blue is flashing.
Serial number. Does the serial number contain a bomb? Hold on. I should read the instructions. Flash using the correct table. Original button will flash, followed by another. Repeat the sequence in order of the mapping. The sequence will lengthen each time you correctly enter it until disarmed. Okay. So does the serial number contain a vowel?
It does.
It does. Okay. So then, do you have to press? Correct table below. Press the button with the corresponding. Red, green, red.
Red, green, red.
Hold on. Press button. Yes. Red. Okay, hold on. If it's blue flash, so you have no strikes.
Correct. Yep.
Okay. So, blue hit red, green hit yellow, yellow hit green. So tell me the first one. First one's blue, so hit red.
Okay, red.
Okay.
What's okay, nice? We had a double blue flash.
Red.
Okay. Blue, red.
Red, blue.
Okay. Blue, red, yellow.
Red, blue, green.
All right, done.
Maybe we should do that one first. The wires are kind of easy.
Yeah. Okay, cool. We had 240 left on that one.
Not bad. They're gonna get more complicated. I really,
a little bit. Who's,
I hope it's not a who's first. That's got a nice long, so, wow. Subject of memory, oh, jeez.
All right, 2.2, double your money. Task is clear, but the timer doesn't care about your workload. Oh, crap. All right, we've got 5 minutes, 6 modules, 3 strikes.
Okay. If it's wires, let's do the wires quickly because we can clear them.
Sure.
Okay. All right. Hopefully you don't die.
All right. We've got two wires, a keypad, a hold button, and an abort button.
Oh, shit. Okay. Let's do the wires quick.
Okay. We've got six wires.
Six wires. Are there yellow wires?
No yellow wires.
Is the last digit of the serial number odd?
Where's the serial number? It is odd, yes.
Cut the third wire.
Third wire. Okay, done. We've got another six wire.
Okay. Are there yellow wires?
There's one yellow wire.
Okay. Exactly one?
Exactly one.
And there's more than one white color?
There is no white.
Okay. Are there red?
There are two red.
Cut the fourth wire.
Okay, done. We've got two symbol keypads.
Okay, let me get the symbols. Okay, what do you got in them?
All right, we've got a butt, a copyright, a star, and a lambda.
Okay, copyright, butt, lambda, star.
Okay, done. We've got another keypad. Got a pyramid, lightning bolt, C with a dot in the middle, and a lambda.
C with a dot.
Or backwards C with a dot in the middle.
Oh, lightning bolt. C with a dot. Okay, read those again.
All right. Pyramid, lightning bolt, backwards C with dot, lambda.
Pyramid, lambda, lightning bolt, backwards C.
Okay, done. All right, we've got a hold button and an abort button.
Okay, let me find hold button. Subjects of buttons. Okay. If the button is blue and says abort.
Negative. Got a red hold and a white abort.
White abort. If there is one. Is there more than one battery on the bomb?
We've got one battery on the top and one on the side.
Okay, is there a button that says detonate?
No.
Okay, never mind. So button's white.
Got a white abort and a red hold.
There are more than two batteries on there. Is there a lit indicator with RFK?
No, we have FRQ and SIG.
Okay, never mind. The button's yellow. Is it yellow?
No. Red and white.
Okay. Red and white. Okay. If the button is red and the button says hold.
Correct, yes.
Press and hold immediately. Press and then immediately release.
Shit. I didn't immediately release. Shit.
If none of the applies, hold the button and refer to releasing hell. Okay, on the white one, press and hold it.
Okay, this is a white abort button, yes?
It says if none of the above apply, which there's not a white abort. White abort one. Yeah, press and hold.
Okay. I've got a red strip.
Release when the counter has a one in it.
Okay, done. Got a red hold.
Red hold. Press and let go immediately.
Okay, done. Alright.
What's time?
Then we added $1.26 left.
Fuck.
Hey, game over, how you doing? Sorry we didn't respond earlier, it's kind of in the middle of it defusing a bomb. you no doubt saw.
The good news here is Mr. Bond is the only one that can die from said bomb.
Correct.
I am safely, remotely, trying to save him.
You're trying. I was an idiot on that, on the red hold button, though. I wasn't just clicking it, I was clicking and holding very shortly, which apparently is different.
I misread it, too. I misread it, because I'm like, click, and then immediately do something, and it's like, oh, because the hold, or release, was on the next line. So
Right. Okay.
All right.
Okay, 2.3, one step up. For those who have made it this far and want something tougher, but not too tough. Okay. 5 minutes, 4 modules, 3 strikes.
Okay.
Okay, here we go.
What we got?
All right, so we've got a symbol pad, a hold, a white hold button, Simon Says, and it looks like a keypad, 4 numbers and a number and a screen.
Yes. Okay, so that's... Is that who's first? That's memory. Okay. Let's try that one first, because I think the other ones are easier.
Alright,
subject to memory. So it's like a keypad, you have 4 numbers?
There's 4 numbers and then a screen with a number on it.
Yes, okay. Let's see. So press the correct... Press the correct button to progress the module to the next stage. Complete all stages to disarm.
Yep.
Pressing an incorrect one will go back to stage one. Okay, so we've got... at least 5 stages.
Right.
5 stages.
Five
okay.
stages.
So what's the first number?
Okay, the number on the screen is 2.
If the display is 2, press the button in the second position.
Okay. I just pressed a 3.
That's fine.
Okay. If the number is now 2.
What's the display? 2?
Yes.
What number is it?
The number is a 2 in the screen.
Okay. Press the same, but press the second position.
Okay, that was a 1. Okay, we've got another 2.
What label was in the first one?
What label did I press in the first one?
Yeah, was it a 3?
That was a 3, yes.
Okay, press the button with the same label you pressed in stage 1, so press 3.
Okay. Okay, we've got a 3.
Let's see, what did we push in stage 2, second position? Push that.
1. Shit. Ah, fuck. Alright, we've got a 2. And we're back to stage 1.
Oh, fuck. Okay, so it is 2, second position?
Okay, that was a 1.
Okay.
Okay, we've got another 2.
Second position?
Okay, that was a 1. Got another 2.
Hold on. So you got another 2?
Got another 2.
What with the same label as you press in stage one, so number okay. one on the keypad.
Okay. That was one as well. Got number okay. three.
What do we get? Three. Press the button as the same position you press in stage two, second position.
Okay. That was a four. And we've okay. got four.
What was stage three? What was the number on the
The
keypad?
Label is one.
Press a one on the keypad.
Okay, done. All right, okay. We've got symbol keypad. We've got 2 minutes left.
Let's do Simon Says.
Simon Says. All right, we've got blue, red, yellow, green. The yellow is blinking.
Yellow's flashing. Do we have any strikes?
No, one strike.
One strike. Okay, so if we have one strike and yellow is blinking, do red.
Okay. Yellow, blue.
Red, green.
Okay. Yellow, blue, green.
Red, green, blue.
Yellow, blue, green, green.
Red, blue. Sorry, wait. Red, green, blue, blue.
Okay, done.
Symbols.
Symbols. Curly Q, star, butt, and double candelabra.
A double candelabra.
Or a mirrored
okay,
candelabra, top and bottom.
Okay. Butt, curly Q, candelabra, star.
Okay, done. We've got a white hold button.
White hold button. So it says hold.
Yep.
Just hold on. White, and there's a lit indicator with the label CAR.
No. We've got a TRN and an NSA. 17 seconds.
Press and hold.
Okay, we've got a white strip.
What's the strip?
White.
Release when there's a one in the counter.
Are you fucking kidding me? All right. oh, Jesus fuck. All right. 1.8 seconds left. All right, this is a little close.
Oh, a little close there.
Oh,
shit. Okay, well, if we didn't fuck up that first time.
Yeah, that's true. That's right.
Yeah, that one's a bitch. That, let me see.
Hey, well, we're four for four. Or three for three. Was that third
prep,
or four?
I gotta prep for a second on who's first. Just hold on, because I have a feeling that's gonna come up.
Okay. What do we got? 2.4, pick up the pace. This only uses up time, you don't have chop chop. Alright, so we've got 3 minutes, 3 modules, 3 strikes.
Fucking hell. Alright.
Yikes.
What do we got?
It's loading in.
3 wires, hopefully, because those are easy.
Okay, we've got symbol keypad. Oh boy. Probably what looks to be who's on first and a Simon thing.
Does it have like
it's got,
six text boxes?
Yeah, it's got 6 buttons and a screen at the top.
Okay, yeah, that's who's first. Let's see. You're the display and use step one to determine which button label to read. Using this button label, use step two to determine which button to push.
Okay, we've got hold on in the screen.
Okay, hold on is the bottom right, so hold on.
Okay.
Step two to determine which button to push, so don't push yet. So hold on is bottom.
Bottom right is press.
So that's press.
Yes.
What the fuck? Bright, middle, yes, ready, press, okay, nothing, blank, left, first, wait, what? No, wait, okay.
Oh man, we don't have time for this.
fuck, god, I don't know.
First,
use
blank, what, ready,
one,
okay, and press.
Push the first button that appears in the corresponding list. Oh, right, so the one that says right.
Don't have a right. We have first, blank, what, ready, okay, and press.
So listen, so right, middle.
Oh, right, middle is ready. Okay.
No, listen to me.
No, I pressed right,
up,
middle.
Whatever one I first say that you have on your list, press that one first.
Okay, all right. We now have
right.
a display of your.
Display of your?
Yep.
Y-O-U-R.
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 Possessive. Or not.
You are.
Was your, was you are the first one you said?
No, no, no. U-H-U-H.
Oh, okay, okay, okay.
And the next one is U space R.
Okay, all right, got that one.
Okay.
Now we have there, T-H-E-I-R. We got 40 seconds.
There's no there.
T-H-E-I-R.
There's no there. There's no there in the list.
Really? Oh shit. Well, no. Now what? All right, I'm pressing what? I fuck it. Keypad.
There. Oh, sorry. There.
Now, wait, now wait, it's wait, CEE. Wait. Well, no, we're boned. We're not gonna get this in fucking.
Okay. I. Oh.
Yeah. Kaboom.
Okay. Yeah, fuck. You know what happened?
What?
You hit the wrong one, so it went back to step one.
Correct. But there, it didn't reset it. But it changed the word in the window.
Right, okay. So if the so now I know for next time.
All right, that's fine.
If it's not in step two, look back in step one to see what button to push.
Okay, we've got a keypad, a Simon Says, and a, oh, Jesus Christ, what is this one? A grid of dots with some circles.
Morse code.
And a triangle. And it's white square. Okay.
Yeah, that's Morse code.
All right, Morse code then.
If the word is
no words.
Shit. So you're gonna have dots and dashes.
No dashes. It's a grid. A grid of dots.
Okay. Intercept the signal from the flashing lights using the Morse code chart to spell one of the words on the table. So you gotta tell me based on the flashing dots. The signal will loop with a long gap between repetitions.
No flashing dots. We've got a grid. A grid of squares. Two of them are circled in green, and we've got directional keys on the outside.
repeat that again. Fuck.
Okay, we've got a grid of squares with directional keys on the outside. A couple of the squares are circled.
Up and bottom.
And we've got a red triangle and a white square.
Maze?
Maybe, yeah,
is
sure.
So it's a grid, does it have like a ton of squares?
Yes.
Okay, find the maze at matching circular markings. The user must navigate the white light to the red triangle using the arrow buttons.
All right, we've got a circle. We've got a circle in the second and third rows.
So give me row whatever, column whatever.
Okay, we've got
so row is
2-1 and 3-6.
Second row.
First column, third row, sixth column.
Perfect. Okay. So where are you starting from?
I am starting from 6-3.
Okay.
1 minute.
Okay. Left, 2.
Negative.
Fuck. Okay, let's try this again. Is it the same spot?
Yeah, starting in the same spot. Row 6, column 3.
Oh, fuck. I'm misreading.
30 seconds.
Up 1.
Okay.
Left 2.
Okay.
Up 3.
Okay. I'm now in a circle.
Okay.
Kaboom.
Fuck.
Alright, well at least we know what that thing's called now.
Yeah.
Spent a minute trying to figure that out.
Circular markings, the diffuser must navigate the white light to the red triangle using the arrow buttons. Warning, do not cross the lines shown in the maze. The lines... Okay, yeah.
Alright, that's fine. Okay, we've got a maze, a who's on first, and a red detonate button.
Let's do maze.
Okay, maze. Starting position is 4-2. Circles at 1-5 and 5-3.
Just the 1-5, let me find it.
Starting at 2-4, excuse me, I reversed those.
Okay, hold on, so 1-5.
1-5 and 5-3.
Okay, I know which one. So where are you starting?
Starting at 2-4.
Down one. Left one.
Okay. Okay.
Down one.
Left one was incorrect. I am down one.
What? That's the only fucking piece that matches. Because you left one.
I did down one. I can't go left one.
You must be in the wrong starting position then.
I am.
Or I've got the wrong map.
I was on. I started at 2-4. I am now at 3-4 after doing down one.
Oh, fuck. Okay, I read it wrong. Sorry. So where are you right now?
I'm at 3-4.
3-4?
Yep.
Okay. Up one, right one, up one.
Okay.
Down one, left one.
Okay.
Down two,
okay.
Left one.
Okay.
Down one.
Okay.
Did that do anything?
No. The triangle is at 6-4.
Up one.
Okay.
Oh, sorry.
No, alright, alright, I'm back.
Go back.
Alright, okay.
Left one.
Negative.
Fuck, hey, are you fucking kidding me?
Oh, we're so boned on this one again.
Down one, left one.
No, down one destroyed me now. Kaboom.
You're fucking kidding me.
Wow, that maze sucks. I don't like it.
So, okay, hold on. Okay, so the diffuser must navigate the white light to the red triangle.
All right, maybe we should start with... yeah, there was a red triangle at 6-4.
Fuck. Okay, let me know.
All right, we've got who's on first, symbol pad, and memory.
Okay, let's fucking try who's on first, I guess.
Okay, starting with no.
Okay, bottom right, don't push it.
Okay.
No, what's down here? So what's in the bottom right? What's it say?
Ready.
Okay, so look for the button. Push the first button that appears in this list.
Okay.
Yes.
Yes, okay, got it.
Okay, what's next?
There. Contraction, they are. T-H.
But the contraction.
Apostrophe R-E, yeah.
Okay, what's in the bottom left?
Bottom left is nothing.
So it's blank?
It's the word nothing.
Word nothing, okay.
I guess we gotta be more specific. Okay.
U-H-H.
Yeah, I've got an with three H's.
U with three H's?
Yes.
Present.
Okay.
What's next?
We have red. The word red.
Read or red?
R-E-D? R-E-D, the
okay.
Color.
Okay. Second column, second button.
Negative.
What's it say?
That said like.
It says me.
All right. I think I pressed it too quickly. Lead. L-E-E-D. One strike.
L-E-E-D?
L-E-E-D.
What does it say bottom left?
Bottom left is done.
Okay, listen for these words. Sure.
Got it. Okay, simple
okay.
Keypad.
What's next?
Boy.
Got it. Okay,
yeah.
Simple keypad.
Backwards C with dot. Q straight down. Lightning bolt. And, oh man, what a mess. Triangle on top of upside down candelabra with an...
Yeah, I know what it is.
Okay, okay, okay.
Yes, okay, so, read the first three again.
Backwards C with dot, Q straight down, lightning bolt.
Okay, Q, lightning bolt, clusterfuck, and C backwards.
Alright, got it. Memory. Got a two in the screen.
What? It says or memory?
Memory. Oh, we're so fucked. We got 10 seconds.
Okay. Second position.
Four. Okay. We got a four on the screen. Oh, we're fucked. Kaboom.
Press button and save position.
Yeah, kaboom.
God
damn it. Wow.
Okay, at least I'm...
All right,
I
we're
get
getting
it
better.
Now.
We're
okay,
better.
Okay, so hold on. On who's first, I get it now that every time they reset, whatever it says, I have to go back to step one.
Okay,
that's
gotcha.
Where we fucked up last time. So this time is better.
All right, we've got Simon, Wires, and Maze.
Let's do Simon.
All right. Simon is blinking green.
Okay. Yellow.
Negative.
What?
Sure, we don't need to read the serial number or something? Blinking green. One strike.
Green flashing. No strikes. Press yellow.
Well, we've got one strike now. And it's still okay. Blinking green.
Still blinking green?
Still blinking green with one strike.
Oh, fuck. Yeah, sorry. Serial number contains a vowel or does not contain?
It does not contain a vowel.
Fuck. Okay. So, flashing green, right?
It's flashing
now,
green.
With one strike?
With one strike, yes.
Okay. Yellow.
Okay, yellow took that time.
Okay.
Green, blue.
Yellow, blue.
Green, blue, blue.
Yellow, blue, blue.
Okay, done. We got maze and wires.
Okay, let's do maze.
Okay, maze. All right, I'm starting at 3-6. Okay. Triangle is at 5-4.
5-4, you're saying?
5-4. Row 5, column 4.
Row 5.
Row 5, column 4. For the triangle.
Okay. Where do you see the circles? I didn't know that.
2-5 and 4-2.
Okay. So where's the blinking triangle?
5-4.
Okay. Where are you?
Oh shit! I accidentally pressed down, but it took. I am now at 4-6. Oh shit!
No, that's good. Okay. Down one.
Down one from where I am. Okay. All right.
Yes. Down one more.
Okay.
Left two, up one.
Okay. We got 6 wires. 10 seconds left.
Fuck. What's the colors?
Blue, yellow, white, blue, yellow, red. Oh fuck! Kaboom!
I don't know.
That would have been too quick. Yeah. Oh, fuck me.
So looking at that, my guess is cut the... So there's 3 possible answers on 6 wires. You cut the third, you cut the fourth, or you cut the last. So it wasn't a bad
okay,
guess.
Well, that's right. It's all right. Hey, Omega Weapon, how you doing, man? Sorry,
wow,
we're defusing bombs
is
here,
intense.
So it's a little nuts. Okay, here we go. we've got Simon, Maze, and a blue hold button.
Okay, give me Maze.
Maze. Okay, we're starting at 3.
Give me the...
Starting at 3-5. Triangle is at 2-6. Or, I'm sorry, 6-2.
I need to know the white buttons. I need to know where the circles are. Because that's where
circles.
I know.
Okay. Sorry. 2-3 and 5-1.
2-3-5-1. Okay, got it.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yep.
Where are you?
I am at 3-5.
Okay. Where's the triangle? The flashing triangle.
6-2.
Oh fuck. Okay. Up 2.
Okay.
Left 3.
Okay.
Down 2.
Okay.
Left 1.
Okay.
Down 3.
Okay.
Right 1.
All right. Done. Simon and blue hold button.
Okay, let's do Simon.
All right,
is it
Simon.
Vowel or no?
Let's see.
Vowel or no on the serial?
Yes, there is a vowel. And blue is blinking.
What's flashing? No flashes?
Blue is blinking.
Is there any strikes?
No strikes.
Red.
Okay. Blue, green.
Red, yellow.
Okay. Blue, green, red.
Red, yellow, blue.
Okay. Blue, green, red, green.
Okay. Red, yellow, blue, yellow.
Okay. Blue, green, red, green, green.
What?
Blue, green, red, green, green.
red, yellow, blue, yellow, yellow.
Okay, blue hold button. 55 seconds.
Okay. What's it say?
Blue hold.
Hold. Blue button says abort? No. Does the button say detonate? No. Hold.
No, hold.
Does it say, do you see a, no. Do you see FRK?
Yes.
No.
It is off.
Oh, you do. Off, okay. Press the button.
Just press it or hold it?
Press and hold, what's the color strip?
White.
Release when there's one in an
fuck. Alright, I just missed a one. That's oh wait, there we go. Okay, good.
Alright, that was better.
Shit. 1906. You know, so this fuck. Well, not as good as what, 1.8?
That was crazy.
So this would actually work well with more than one person.
Yeah, exactly, right?
Because then you can just target, because now I got to flip between 23 pages.
Right, yeah. Oof. All right, I think that's all the second section.
Are you not entertained?
I am very entertained. I like this.
So am I.
Okay, section 3.
With your Oculus Rift.
Yeah, exactly, right. 3.1, a hidden message. Information can be obscured in ways that are time-consuming to decode. In the world of bomb defusing, that's a bad thing. Well, no shit. Okay, well, at least we got 5 minutes for this. No, that's me. That's my flavor text. 5 minutes, 3 modules, 3 strikes.
Okay. What do we got?
All right, let's see. We have Simon. Come on, lights turn
let's
on. Oh
first.
Boy. We've got a radio tuner and wires.
Okay, that's pretty good. Radio tuner. Let's do radio tuner.
Okay, radio
that's,
tuner.
That's Morse code. So it'll be blinking.
Yes, we've got a blinking at the top.
Okay, and you have to tell me it'll be
we've got a TX in the bottom.
Okay, so there's going to be long flashes between a long gap between letters. You have to help me decode the letters.
Okay, okay.
So tell me, what's first?
Long, short, short, long.
Long, short, short, long. Give me a second.
Short, short, short. Short, long. Oh god, I'm so confused now.
X. Hold on.
Okay.
Shit, I gotta take notes.
Oh man.
Oh, this is good. Okay. So yeah, short, long, long, short. That's X. What's next?
Crap. All right, hold on a second. Long, short, short, long. Long, short, long. God damn, that's hard to parse.
Long, short, long, K.
Short, short. Long, short, long. Short.
Short, short.
Short, short.
Long, short, long.
Short, short. Long, short, long. Short.
Short, short.
Long, short, long.
Long, short, long.
Short.
So long, short, long.
Yep.
Oh, God.
Long, short, long. Oh, shit.
Sorry to make you uncomfortable.
Okay. Oh, fuck, I already got that one. K. There's a K and an I. Oh, shit, there's too many with that. I need another letter.
Long, short, long.
Yep.
Short, short, short. Short,
three
long, short.
Short,
yeah. Oh,
short, long, short.
Short, long, short.
R. Okay. I might have the letters. Keep
okay.
Tell me.
All right, hold on. Short, short, short. Short, long, short, short, short. Short, short. The short, long, short, short, and then short, short.
Short, long, short, short. L. Slick. Slick, slick, slick.
Okay. All right.
3.522.
3.522. Okay.
Let's try it.
Then what? Do I press the button on the bottom?
Yes. Yes.
Okay. The one on the button on the bottom says TX. Is that correct?
Yes. Press TX.
Okay. Good. Thank God that worked. All right.
Is it correct?
Yeah, that was correct. Okay. We've got Simon and wires. Oh,
Let's do Simon. How many strikes? No strikes?
Shit. The lights just went out. No strikes. Red is blinking.
Okay. Blue. Oh, wait.
Okay.
Vowel right. Or no vowel?
Fuck. All right. Lights are back. Number. There is a vowel. Red is blinking. No strikes.
Blue.
Okay. Red, green.
Blue, yellow.
Red, green, green.
Blue, yellow, yellow.
Okay, done. Wires. Three wires. Fuck, now the alarm's going off. Hold on a second.
Oh, are there red wires?
All right, three wires. No red wires.
Cut the second wire.
Boom jams. Nice.
Yeah, so that fucking Morse code, yeah, you
got that Morse
code. So basically,
is awful.
It's got letters and numbers, so you have to decode them for me, and then they're in a wrong order, and then I have to decode. There's a set.
I see. Okay.
There's a set of words, and each word corresponds to a frequency that you have to punch in. And so
I give you all the letter. I give you all the Morse code
X,
first.
And it's like there's only one word with a fucking X in
okay.
it.
Okay. All right.
It didn't have
you.
A K.
Good God. All right. That's stressful.
Just a little.
Okay. All right. 3.2. Something's different.
Better.
These wires look different to you. Does this bomb look exploded to you? Oh, crap. I hope not. 5 minutes, 3 modules, 3 strikes.
What do we got?
Loading in. No game over, no explode explode right now. I'm sure you'll be seeing plenty of that though.
Yeah. Okay. Well, we only died twice. We've won more times than
all
we've
right.
lost.
We've got vertical wires, horizontal wires, and Simon.
Okay, let's go to vertical wires.
Okay, vertical wires. There's also a series of lights around the top.
Yes. So this is complicated wires.
Yes.
Look at each wire. There is an LED above each wire and a space for a star symbol below the wire. Wire
awesome.
LED symbol combination, use the Venn diagram below to decipher whether or not to cut. Fuck.
All right. Okay.
So what's the letter?
There is no letter.
I need to know the dash pattern.
The dash pattern. What?
The wires. So, for each wire LED symbol combination, use the Venn diagram. I need to know. So there's 6 wires.
There's 4 wires.
Where are they in placement? Is there there's 6?
There's 1, 2, 4, 5, in those places.
1, 2, 4, 5. 1. God, this is fucking confusing.
Yeah. No shit.
Are there red, blue?
No red wires. We've got a blue, a white and blue, a white and a white.
White and blue, a white and white. Okay, so wire has blue, so what's this? So that's... fucking kidding me?
Should we go wire by wire here?
Yes, bottom off wire.
Off, blue, blank. On, blue and white, blank. Off, no wire, blank. Off,
fuck,
white, star. On, white, blank. Off, no wire,
blank. I literally do not...
shit.
I literally do not understand.
All right, how about we do the other two then? While we're trying to figure it out.
No, we should try this, because this is
okay,
learning experience.
Well, I'm probably going to die anyways, I guess, right?
Yeah, exactly, so we might as well try to learn from it.
Okay.
For each wire LED symbol combination, use a Venn diagram to decide whether or not to cut. Fuck you.
Okay, so we've got off and blue.
Each wire may be striped. So, wire is blue.
Wire is blue, LED is off.
Match. Okay, where is one going to?
Okay,
is it 1-to-1?
We've got 1-to-1.
2-to-2?
1-to-1, 2-to-2, 4-to-4, 5-to-5.
Okay. 1, 2, 5. They don't cross?
None of them cross. 2.5 minutes.
Don't cut the first. The first one has blue in it?
First one is solid blue.
Don't cut it.
Okay. Second one is blue and white. The LED is on.
So it's blue and white. Oh my god, are you fucking kidding?
Blue and white, LED is on.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh no.
So here are the instructions. they've got this weird fucking Venn diagram, and it's like letters, and it tells you cut it or don't cut it.
Okay, all right, well.
Oh my god, I can't see. Oh, you know what? Okay. Has blue coloring is solid. LED on is. God.
Oh man, all right, go on, man. Talk to me.
Is there a parallel port?
A what?
Does the bomb have a parallel port?
Oh, yeah. Port? Yes, there is. There is a parallel port.
Cut whatever.
Cut
wire
the second wire?
With the LED on.
Cut all coloring. Wires with the LED on if there's a parallel port. Is that correct? Alright, I'm gonna do it. Nope, then we got a strike now.
Fuck, man.
Come on, man. The first one that was cut successfully, so, you know. Alright.
God,
okay, so we've got two wires left then.
Okay, what's the second wire?
The second wire is cut.
The next wire that's available.
Oh, the next wire is solid white. Light is off, and there's a star at the bottom.
There's a star, okay.
There's a star.
Got it. C, cut the wire.
Cut it? Okay, all right. Cut it.
What's the last wire?
The last wire is white, and it's already been cut.
Did we clear?
No. Should I cut the first wire?
Fucking cut it.
Okay, we're done. Alright, we got four wires. This is simple wires now.
Okay, I think I understand the other one.
Okay, that's fine. We're gonna... Okay. I'm gonna die, so I'm gonna start cutting wires.
Is there more than one red wire?
Okay, well, we cleared that one because I was clipping like a madman, but it exploded.
Okay, so I understand it now. So there's a Venn diagram for the different permutations of does it have a... So it's four permutations.
Oh my god.
Does it have red coloring? Does it have blue coloring? Does it have a star symbol? And does it have the LED on?
See.
And that's why there's a Venn diagram, and basically you have to find... I don't quite understand exactly, but it's literally a fucking Venn diagram.
Okay, so
and depending on the intersection, it gives you a letter, and that letter gives you instructions, and one of them is literally cut it if the last digit is of the serial number is even, or if it's a parallel port, or if it has more than two bonds.
Well, all right, you got to worry about the instructions. I got to worry about doing it. All right, so we've got complex wires again, simple wires, and Simon.
Okay, let's try complex again.
Okay, complex. We've got solid white, light off.
Solid white, light off. Does it have a star symbol?
Does not have a star symbol. Then we've got solid red with a light.
Cut the wire.
Cut it? Okay, try cut. It. We've got solid red, light is on, blank. No star.
Okay, so that and that. Oh, fuck. Does it have more than two batteries?
We've got three batteries.
Hold on.
Oh, five batteries.
Okay.
More than two batteries, yes.
Cut it? Yeah.
Okay, we've got a red and white. Light is on with a star.
Okay, dotted, where's dotted? Dashed, small dashed. So right in here. Light is on in there.
And there's a star.
Any blue?
There are two blue wires.
Is blue on it?
No, it's red and white.
Okay. B, cut it. Because it has more batteries.
Got solid blue, light is off with the star.
So blue, solid blue. And D, don't cut it.
Okay. We've got another solid blue, light is off, no star.
Does it have red at all?
No.
S, is the last digit of the serial number even?
Yes.
Cut it.
Okay, we've got solid red, no light, star.
No light, star. Okay, so da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da, C, cut it.
Okay, done. We've got simple wires.
All right.
Three wires.
Okay. Are there red wires?
No red wires.
Cut the second wire.
Done. Simon.
Fuck you, bitch.
All blinking right. Red.
So how many strikes?
With a vowel, no strikes.
Red with a vowel, no strikes. Blue.
Okay. Red, green.
blue, yellow.
Okay. Red, green, red.
Blue, yellow, blue.
Red, green, red, red. All right, done. I figured
blue,
it
yellow,
out.
Red, red. Blue, yellow, blue, blue.
Okay, got it. 223.
I would say
223. Ugh.
See, okay, see, that's helpful. Now I get the Venn diagram on that complex wire. So it's, you got to find the intersection of what. So there's, yeah,
right.
Depending
yeah.
what it is.
See, yep, somebody's just got to die so we can live. That's fine.
Exactly. See, you know what? If you die so that we learn, you know, I'm okay with that.
Okay, 3.3, one giant loop. 60% of the time, this bomb explodes every time. Great. Awesome. Conference. 5 minutes, four modules.
40% of the time it doesn't.
Yes.
5 minutes, four modules.
5 minutes, four modules.
Okay, what do we got?
Okay. Oh shit, we've got some new shit here. Alright, we've got three horizontal wires, 1, 2, 3 on the left, ABC on the right, an up and down arrow.
Okay. Let's do that one. That's wire sequencing. So
okay.
Within this module, there are several panels with wires on them. Okay. Do not switch to the next panel until you are sure that you have cut all the necessary wires. Cut the wires as directed on the table. Okay.
Okay.
So what's the... So
okay,
what's
so
number one connected to?
One is to B. Two is to A.
What color is it?
They're
what
both color blue. Is it?
Blue wire. Okay. First occurrence, if connected to B.
Yep.
Cut it.
One to B and it's blue. Cut it.
Yes.
Okay. Now we've got two to A. It's blue.
Second blue occurrence to A. Cut yep. it.
Okay. We've got three to C. Black.
Black wires. First occurrence of black and it's to C.
Yep.
Cut it.
All right. Going down. All right. Four to A. Black.
Four to A?
Four to A, black. This is the second black wire we've had so far.
To A, okay, cut it.
Okay, six to A, black.
Third
black wire.
Don't cut it.
Okay. Seven to A, blue. That's our third blue wire. A. Yep.
Don't cut it.
Okay. 9 to B, red. First red wire.
To B?
9 to B.
Don't cut it.
Okay. 10 to A, blue. It's our fourth blue wire.
To A?
10 to A.
Cut it.
Okay. 11 to C, red.
Second red?
Yep.
To C, don't cut it.
All right, done. Okay, we've All got right. A screen with 5 letters. God fucking alarm. All right.
5 letters. Okay.
5 letters with up and down arrows above and below each of them. And a submit button.
Okay. Press only one combination. Okay. Buttons above and below each letter will cycle through the possibilities
Correct.
For that position.
Yep. That's the one.
Okay. What's the... Oh, fuck.
Okay.
Submit.
Got T-E-V-R-B.
T?
T. Tango. T.
What's T
tango.
Press
yes.
And submit button once the correct word has been set. So first word is T or
the first letter is T.
E.
T tango. Tango.
Okay. These T H E S E.
T I don't know. I've got a whole bunch of scrambled letters on here. Got Tango Echo Victor Romeo Bravo.
What about E for the first one?
No. T.
Only T?
Oh, I'm supposed to cycle through these. Fuck.
Yes,
All right.
yes, yes.
Yes, there is an E.
Okay, is the second one V?
Second is E. Echo.
Can you cycle to V?
To V? No Vs.
God, I don't fucking get the... press this one. What's a crap? Set. Okay. Okay, so E,
are we trying to make a word here?
Yes.
Okay.
And there's a grid of words. Every.
No, can't do every.
Okay, go back to T.
Okay.
Think.
Okay.
Think. Three.
Wait. We can do THI.
THI, what's the next? Enter.
No think. No think.
Thing?
Thing? No thing.
Fuck you. Yeah. Not you, but the game.
Yeah, oh boy.
T-H-I-N.
No, no N.
T-H-E-I?
No E in third position.
Fuck. T-H-R.
T-H-R? No R. Yeah, we're
so
boned.
T-H-E? No E.
No E.
T-H-I.
T-H-I?
T-H-I-N.
No N. No N in fourth position.
Fucking me. So that's the wrong word. What else can we get on the first letter? Fuck.
Kaboom. All right, okay, so we're making a word at least, right?
Yeah, okay, so when we get to... Yeah, we're learning, right? So on that, okay, so I got to know what are the... So next time we come up to that, let me know what are all the possibilities in the first letter.
Okay, that's good to know.
Because then I can filter down to which ones we can get to.
Sure. Now, does it help if I do phonetic letters, or should I just try to do it normally?
Just try to do it normally.
Okay. All right. So
and
we've got.
Then I'll tell you do phonetically, and I won't remember to say phonetically. I'll say do that thing where
yeah,
tangle.
Yeah. Okay.
Bravo,
I gotcha.
Thingy.
All right. We got the wire sequence thing, the first one we did from before. We've got complex wire Simon and a keypad, symbol keypad.
Okay. Let's do wire sequence.
Okay.
First.
Wire sequencing. Two to C, blue.
Blue. Do the color first.
Okay. Blue. Two to C.
To C. Don't cut.
Okay.
I don't need to know the position of the wire, just what letter it's going to.
Oh, what letter
it's
going to.
Number of occurrences.
Oh, okay. All right. Blue to C. Second wire.
Don't cut. Oh, wait. Second
this,
blue
this
should
the second
cut
blue.
C.
Okay.
You should cut C.
All right. Red to C. First red.
Cut it.
Okay. Blue to A. It's our third blue.
Don't cut.
Okay. Blue to A. Fourth blue.
Cut it.
Okay. Red to C. Oh, shit. Is this
Don't
our
cut.
Second red? Don't cut?
Don't
okay.
Cut.
All right. That's cool. Black to B. First black.
Cut it.
Okay. Red to A. Third red?
Cut it.
Okay. Black to C. Second black.
Cut it.
Done. All right. Got complex wires, symbol
complex
keypad,
wires.
And Simon.
Okay, complex wires.
Okay, complex wires. White, off, no star.
See, cut it.
Okay. Red and blue, on star.
Fucking A.
Yeah,
all
exactly.
Of them. 2, 3, 4, D, don't cut it.
Don't cut it, okay. We've got red, off, no star.
Just red, S. S, serial number, what's the last digit? Is it even?
Last digit is even, yes.
Cut it.
Okay, red and white, off, no star.
Red, white, off, no star. S, last digit's even, cut it.
Okay, red and white, off, star.
Star, C, cut it.
Okay, oh fuck, the lights are off. I can't see what this last fucking wire is. It's something in white. Blue and white, off, no star. Excuse me, blue and white, off, star.
Off star?
Off star.
Blue
and... Oh, wait, we're done with that one. Green light went on.
D,
fuck it. Okay.
D is...
Yeah.
Yeah, D is don't cut.
Okay, we're good. We got Simon and symbol keypad.
Simon first.
Simon? All right.
No strikes.
No strikes. Blue is blinking. There is a vowel.
Does the serial number have a color?
Yep.
Okay. Blue's
there's a vowel.
Blinking.
Blue's
red.
Blinking. No strikes.
Red.
Red. Okay. Blue, red.
Red, blue.
Okay.
Shit.
Blue, red, green.
Red, blue, yellow.
Okay. Blue, red, green, red. Shit. Oh fuck. Red, blue, now yellow, we've got a strike. We've got a strike, sorry.
Okay, wait. Okay.
Blue, red, green, red with a strike.
Green, okay. Green, yellow, blue, yellow.
Okay, done. Symbol keypad. We've got Q straight down. Fancy X star backwards E with umlaut.
Wait, fex fancy X?
Fancy X. Or curvy H, however you wanna view it.
Q down. Oh, curvy H, got it. Okay. Star and
negative. Star was incorrect.
No.
Okay, you want the list again. Alright, yeah. Q straight down, curvy H, star, backwards E with umlaut.
E Q star. Whatever that motherfucker.
All right, done. Curvy H or Fancy X, what do you want?
It looks like my signature.
Yeah, sure.
I
guess.
I love though. There's one in here that looks like there's like a smiley face with this tongue sticking out.
Yeah.
Just makes me laugh.
I like the butt one. The butt one is the best. All right, 39-10 left on that one. That was okay.
That's not bad. All right. Jeez. Yeah.
All right, 3.4.
At least we get the hang of the other two.
Yeah, fair game. No more hand-holding. Remember everything you've learned, because anything can appear on this bomb. Fuck.
No, fucking
5 minutes, five modules, three strikes.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
We've got a consensus from chat that Curvy H was the correct one.
Yes, okay. Well, man. Fuck you guys.
All right. We've got
H doesn't have that little hanging thing. God
yeah,
damn.
we've got memory, anyway. Button, complex wires, symbol keypad, and letter sequence thing. You want to do the letter sequence thing?
Complex wire.
Complex wires? Okay.
Letter? Where's the letter sequence thing?
We've got letter sequence thing. The one where we're spelling the word?
Oh, yes, let's do that one.
Okay. All right. Okay, we've
What's
got...
What's the first letters?
O-Y-I-F-D-Q.
Fuck! O... O is other Y?
O-Y-I-F-D-Q.
Wait. F... So it's got to be O or F.
Okay. O or F.
Which is good. It's either other or first or found. O-T-H-E-R.
Might be found. It's found. Nice. Found. Okay. Complex Perfect. Wires.
Fuck yeah. Complex wires.
Okay. Red and white.
What do we got?
Light is on. Star. Serial is even.
B. Does it have more than two batteries?
No. Two or more. Two exactly.
B, cut it.
Okay. Red, off, star.
Red, off, star. That C, cut it.
Okay. And we've got no wire. And we've got red, off, blank.
Red S. Is it even? Last digit is zero?
Last digit is even.
Cut it.
Okay. And we're gonna cut the last one. We're good. Okay, memory. Got a two in the screen.
Okay. Press the second position.
Okay, that was a two.
Yep.
Got a four on the screen.
Same position as you.
Same position. All right, two. So that's also a two. All right, we've got a one on the screen. Fucking alarm. All right, one on the screen.
You got a, what, the label in stage two, so the last one was a two?
It was a two,
Press the button that says two.
Press the button that says two. Okay, that was third position. Okay, we've got a three on the screen.
Same position you pushed in stage two.
So two.
So second position.
So that was a three. Okay.
Second position.
Yep.
No. Yeah, okay.
Yeah, I got it. So we got a three in the screen.
Press three.
The button labeled three?
Button labeled three.
Okay, done. All right, we've got a button. Yellow hold.
Okay, give me a second. Yellow, blue, nope. detonate?
No detonate. Hold.
Is there a lit indicator that says FRK?
We have an indicator labeled FRK, but it is not lit.
Okay. Yellow, correct?
Yes.
Hold it.
Hold it. Okay. Got
hold
red.
It. Release when there's a one in the timer.
All right. Oh, okay, symbol keypad. Curvy H. Lightning bolt. Q with down and clusterfuck.
Okay, Q, lightning bolt, clusterfuck, and fuck you guys, it's not a curvy H.
That did it. 107 left.
Woo!
All right, good, good.
Okay, hold on, before we move on, can I just say this game is fucking awesome?
It is pretty good, isn't it?
This is good. Wow. It's a good thing we've been teammates for a while.
Yeah, no shit. Can you imagine just going into this? Oh, wait. Some now chat's saying it's a fancy X. Fucking make up your minds. Fucking make up your minds, man. This is life and death. Well, not really, but whatever. Oh, Jesus.
Death of your avatar, though.
Okay, this is pick up the pace 2.
Oh fuck. No. 3 minutes?
2:30.
Shit. God damn it.
2 minutes,
joking.
30 seconds, I 5 modules. Joking. Oh god damn. Alright, this is gonna be fun.
God damn it.
And now we've got somebody else saying it's an H with a hook. We're gonna go with Kirby H. Kirby
Hook.
H. Fuck it.
It's Captain Hook.
All right. Are we ready for this? No, we're probably not ready for this, but it's fine. It's
God
fine.
Damn it. I need more scotch. Ugh.
Okay. All right. We've got simple wires.
Let's do it.
What's on first? 2 buttons and a simple keypad. All right. You want to do simple wires first? We've got 3 wires.
Yes. Are there red wires?
No red wires.
Cut the second wire.
Done. Okay. What's on first? Whatever. We've got your, Y-O-U-R, in the screen.
Okay, give me a second.
Sure.
Y-O-U-R, what's the second column, second button? What's it say?
Ready.
Okay, listen to my words and press the first one you find.
Okay.
Yes. Okay.
Okay, got it.
Okay, what's on the screen?
C-E-E. C-E-E.
Bottom right, what's it say?
The word nothing.
Okay, U-H-H-H, right, okay, middle, yes.
Yes, got it.
Blank, okay, yes, what's it say?
Hold on. The words hold on, that's not me
bottom
telling
right,
you to
what's
wait.
Say?
Your,
bottom
Y-O-U,
right, what's it say?
Y-O-U apostrophe R-E.
Okay, listen to my words. You.
Got it. Okay, we're done.
Perfect.
We're done with that. All right, symbol keypad. Nice. We've got clusterfuck, double candelabra, upside down question mark, and upside down P.
Upside down P. Upside down what? So candelabra, clusterfuck, upside down question mark?
Upside down question mark, and
upside
down
P.
Yep.
Okay, P, clusterfuck, double candelabra, question mark.
Got it. Okay, we've got a yellow press button.
Yellow press button.
45 seconds. It says press. It's a yellow button. It actually says press, the word press.
Okay, press and hold. What's it say?
Okay, we've got a blue strip.
Okay, release when there's a 4 in the position. Any position.
All right. Hold on. Okay, we've got a white abort button. 20
abort
seconds.
Button? White?
Yep, white.
Fuck. Oh, shit, I moved away from it.
Oh, God, come on. White abort.
Press and hold.
Press and hold. Okay, we've got yellow.
What's the color?
Yellow.
Yellow, with a 5 in any position.
Oh.
Let go.
Oh, shit, no. Oh, fuck. Ah! We were down to single digits, so I had to get a 5 in the fucking tenths or hundreds. Fucking trash. God damn it. This is so garbage. Damn it, we're doing really well.
Oh my god.
fucking trash. Hate this game. No, it's actually a really good game.
God damn it, we're so fucking close. I didn't think we would do that.
That was pretty good.
Wow.
Oh shit. Okay, I accidentally hit retry.
Yeah, you know, I'll count that as a draw.
Yeah, we've got two simple wires, a maze, a button, and a simple keypad. Let's get the wires knocked out, huh? Alright, three wires.
How many?
Three.
Red wires?
One red.
Is the last wire white?
The last wire is red.
Is there more than one blue?
No.
Cut the last wire.
Done. All right, we've got six wires.
Okay. Are there yellow?
There's one yellow.
Exactly one?
Exactly one.
Is there more than one white?
There's two white, yes.
Cut the fourth wire. Fourth.
Done. All right, we've got a maze.
Button. Oh, fuck yeah, maze. Right. Tell me, okay, see. Tell me the position of the circles.
The circles? All right, we've got 5-1 and... Oh, excuse me, I'm sorry. 1-5 and 5-3.
Okay, where are you?
I am at 2-2.
2-2? Okay, yep. where's the red triangle?
2-6.
Up 1.
Okay.
Right 4.
No.
Down 1.
I couldn't go right 4. I could only go right 1. That'd stop me. I'm now at 3.
What? Fuck, no. Okay. Tell me the coordinates again.
All right. 5-3 and 1-5.
1-5. 1-2-3. Oh,
shh. Oh, fuck me.
Where are the circles? I want to make sure I get it right now.
5-3 and 1-5. All right.
Oh shit! There, 1-5. Okay. Shit. Where are you?
Kaboom. Didn't have time. Okay, I tried to click around.
Fuck! I had the wrong map. Yeah. You had to go down.
Oh fuck! All right. That's okay. It's fine. It's fine.
See, okay, so whenever you get the map, tell me where the coordinates of the circles. There's 9 different ones, okay. And I have to match which one to know where the borders are.
All right, simple wires. 5 wires.
Okay. Let's see. Fuck. God damn it.
Five wires.
The last wire is black?
No.
What's the last?
No. Last wire is red.
If there's exactly one red...
No, 2 red wires.
Is there only one?
There's
red?
2 red.
One yellow?
One yellow.
Okay. Nope. Are there black wires?
There's one black.
Cut the first wire.
Done. We've got 4 wires.
Okay. Are there more than one red?
There's no red.
Is the last wire yellow?
Yes.
Cut it. Oh, wait.
Too late.
Cut the first wire. Fuck.
Okay, I cut the first wire. We're done. What's on first? Lead in the window, LED.
Okay, give me a sec. Lead, LED, bottom left, what's it say?
Sure.
Like, your apostrophe RE. You hold, you are sure.
Fuck, no, I fucked that one up. Alright, we got you are in the window.
Top left, what's it say?
You are. 2 words, you are.
Your. Y-O-U-R. Next. Like.
Like, huh? Got it.
Okay, what's it number? What's it say?
LED, lead.
First column, second button, what's it say?
You, Y-O-U.
Y-O-U, sure.
Got it.
You, space. Okay.
Got it. Okay, I've got you, Y-O-U.
Second column, second button. What's it say?
Next.
Okay. What question mark?
Fuck it. Boom. God damn it.
Getting faster.
Not really. All right. Well, it's fine.
Better understanding of it. Did you trigger 3 times?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I wasn't amazed that time. Fuck it.
Well, I'm sorry, various chats, that we're not being chatty towards you, but exploding or defusing bombs is kind of hard. It's really kind of hard.
It takes a lot of mental.
It does.
Mental stamina.
A lot of memory and a lot of fucking garbage. I probably shouldn't be drinking, but that's fine. All right.
Yeah, I kind of realized I got a little bit of scotch left, and I'm like.
Simple wire, simple keypad. All right. Wires. Three wires.
No red. Cut the second wire.
Done. Got five wires. Two red.
Five wires. Last wire black?
Last wire is red.
Any black wires?
Two black wires.
Cut the first wire.
Okay, done. We've got, what's on first, or who's on first, or whatever the fuck it's called.
Let's do who's on first.
Okay. It's blank. There's no word in the window.
Bottom left, what's it say?
What? With a question mark.
You. Hold. U apostrophe R-E.
Hold, got it.
Okay.
Fucking what's lights went out. It's the letter C.
Top right, what's it say?
You are, two words.
Okay, your, Y-O-U-R.
Got it.
Next. Okay, what's it say?
All right, we've got read, R-E-A-D.
Second column, second button, what's it say?
Your, Y-O-U apostrophe R-E.
You, your, Y-O-U apostrophe R-E.
Got it.
You
okay.
Are.
Got it. Symbol keypad. We've got star, curvy H, backward C with dot, upside down question mark.
There is no curvy H.
whatever. Fuck it.
Is it a Q?
No.
Is it Q?
No. Star, backward C with dot, upside down question mark, and curvy H.
Okay. C, star, fuck you and your curvy H, and question mark.
All right, got it. Okay, we've got a yellow button that says detonate. 30 seconds.
Is there more than one bud? Is there more than one battery?
No batteries.
Okay. Press and hold.
Yellow.
Release with a 5.
Release with a 5. Okay, I'm gonna wait for the safe fucking one. I'm not gonna try to time this goddamn shit out again. Oh, thank God. All right,
so
that's good.
If there were batteries, you'd have to press in and release immediately.
Oh,
if it
all
says
right.
Detonate.
Damn.
So if it's detonate and there's more than one battery, so two or more, press
then
and release it.
Press and release. All right, cool.
Yeah.
Fuck. All right, good. 582 Fuck. Left on that one. Well, at least we got chat behind us. Woo, chat. How you guys doing? Or girls, don't want to be sexist. How's everybody doing? Oh, fuck me. All right. That's good. It's really good.
This is a great fucking game. Whew. I'm going to have to buy it. Read to me, right. And I'll pipe my stream to you.
Yeah, well, we'll work it out, man. See, we'll work it out.
So, you know what the funniest thing is? I have no fucking clue what's going on your screen.
Yeah,
like,
exactly.
I don't even know what the game is.
So, what's happening?
Text box.
What's happening is I'm sitting in a room with this box of a bomb. There's a fucking clock alarm radio next to me that occasionally goes off. The lights occasionally go out. There's a fucking red light that blinks over the door. God, it's stressful. Fucking
right,
garbage.
Now, if you hold on just a second, because my laptop's about to...
All right, yeah, go plug in.
Talking about adding stress to the situation.
Yeah, no shit, right?
Jesus Christ.
Hello, all new viewers and new chatters. How you guys doing? Welcome. I swear I'm not this stressed out most of the time, but I'm defusing a fucking bomb. Most times. Sometimes I'm blowing
without
up.
The instructions.
Yes. Oh, God. This is really stressful, but it's a lot of fun,
at least
too.
I'm not fucking with you and, like, cut the third wire when it's the first one.
We don't have time to fuck with each other, man. We really don't.
I know.
Especially on this one. Because this next one, we have one strike, so we can't get anything wrong.
Are you fucking kidding
me? If we do,
kidding?
We're fucked.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Yeah. No, I'm not kidding you. Ugh.
So if you'd like to follow along, you can pull up the bomb manual at bombmanual.com.
Which, obviously, again, I still don't know why the feds haven't taken down yet.
Right, right. Obviously, because of the stream delay, like 7 to 10 seconds, you're not going to be able to help me out any, because this is very time sensitive. But if you'd like to follow along, anyways, well, it's all good.
In fairness, they could still yell things at you.
They could, and I'd probably read it and get distracted and blow up. But you know, that's how shit goes sometimes. Oh goodness.
Oh, this is great.
All right. Well, I think after this one,
see,
I need another drink.
We only
drink.
Need two people for this.
Well, it'd be a lot of one, fun if Boris could join us. This is only the fifth month in a row he's missed. Only.
Yeah, last time was what, Magicite?
No, last time was Sir, You Are Being Hunted, and then Nuclear Throne.
Oh, that's right. No, last time he joined.
No, we never played Magicite with him. We specifically picked up that game to play it with him, and then he never played it with us because he could never join us. What a shit.
Oh, yeah. Hopefully.
And I know I shouldn't razz him too much because he's got a family, but I'm going to razz him anyways. The shit.
Well, and he's got three kids, so yes. I'll tell you. Three kids, okay.
I get a little more. Okay.
Having only one for the moment.
Right, right.
I get it.
Are you plugged in and ready here? Ready to do this garbage?
Wait, hold on.
All right. Oh, yep, good point.
I need some more scotch. This is stressful. Oh,
pardon me.
All right.
Okay, 5 minutes, five modules. No fucking mistakes.
God. Okay.
Ugh, and no regular mistakes either. Those will blow you up. All right. We've got simple keypad, simple wires. What's on first or who's on first? Memory. Okay, let's do wires first. Six wires.
Simple wires first, yeah.
Six wires.
Six. Okay. How many yellow wires?
Two yellow wires.
Okay. Are there red wires?
No red wires.
Cut the last wire.
Done. We've got another six wire. One yellow wire.
Are there yellow? Only one?
Only one.
Is there any white?
No.
Are there red?
There are three red.
Cut the fourth wire.
Done. Okay, who's on first? We've got Y-O-U-R in the window. Your.
Y-O-U-R. Okay, Y-O-U-R. Second column, second button.
Ready.
Yes.
Got it. Okay.
Okay.
Fuck
you.
All right. If only. Your, Y-O-U apostrophe R-E.
Second column, second button.
Hold.
Hold on, loosely.
Yeah, okay, come on. We don't have time for this, goddammit.
Hold?
Hold.
U space R. The letter U. Done. U. Letter U R. Sure. What question mark? Your apostrophe R E.
Got it.
Next.
Okay, yes.
First column, second button.
You are, letters you are.
Done. Letter U. You are letters.
You are letters?
Yes.
No. We're done. Boom.
What do we got?
That's it. We can't make it. There was a UR and I pressed UR and we blew up. Or I blew
letters.
Up.
Letters. Well,
were they separate letters?
That's not my fault. No, the letter U and the letter R are just the same as you.
No, negative. No, I pressed that and it blew up.
Well, that's your fault for fucking listening.
Oh, well, yeah, I guess I shouldn't trust you, the guy with the fucking diffusal manual. God damn it.
The guy who's telling you you are with letters. Not my fault you didn't listen for the letters.
All right, simple wires, four wires.
Before you try to defuse a fucking bomb.
Well, I'm the one sitting in the room here. Simple wires, four wires, one red.
I'm trying to save you.
Oh, god damn it.
Simple wires, four
wires. Four wires, one red.
Okay, one red?
One red.
Last wire yellow?
No.
Are there exactly one blue wire?
There's one blue.
Cut the first wire.
Done. Six wires.
See?
I'm one not red. With you.
One red. Are there no yellows?
There are no yellows.
No yellows. How many?
None. Zero. Zilch.
Is the last digit of the serial number odd?
Yes.
Cut the third wire.
Third wire. Done. Okay, who's on first? That's CEE.
All right. CEE, bottom right.
U, the letter U.
The letter U.
The letter U.
Sure.
Sure, got next. It.
Okay, what's next?
No.
Bottom right.
Your, Y-O-U apostrophe R-E.
You. Your Y-O-U apostrophe R-E.
Wait, U is in the letter U or Y-O-U?
No. Okay. Y-O-U.
Y-O-U. Got it.
I'll say letter if it's a letter.
Okay. Gotcha.
Got it.
Read. R-E-E-D.
R-E-E-D. Bottom left.
What? Right. With a question mark.
First column left. Bottom.
Bottom
first
left?
Column, bottom.
Okay. What? Bottom left. With a question mark.
I'm drunk.
Yes.
What with a question mark?
What with a question mark?
There's a what without a question mark.
Negative.
Okay. You, not the letter.
You, oh. Not the letter. Got it. Okay, done. Okay, memory. Got a four in the window. Or screen, whatever.
Give me a second. Okay. Press the fourth position.
Fourth position. All right, that was a one. Got a three in the window.
Okay, what's in the window?
Three.
First position.
All right, that was also a three. Well, we've got a four in the window.
Press the button labeled four.
Okay, that was the fourth position. We got a three in the window.
What position did we say in stage two?
Fuck! I think it was three. Position three.
Third.
The third one?
Yes.
God damn it! Shit!
Fuck. Get back to start.
Yeah, no, we exploded. There's no errors.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah, fuck me.
Oh, fuck. No errors yet.
Yeah.
Pardon everyone listening to me drinking water and then sipping scotch, but no, I'm gonna sip my scotch.
Well, pour one out for your dead friend. Fuck me.
Three was, last weekend. So.
Three was the label. Yes. Okay. Second stage position was first. Fuck me.
Oh fuck.
Ah! All right, it's fine. No probs.
Well, it's nice when you guys aren't under pressure.
Yeah, no, sure, right? All right, we got wires. Three wires.
Complex, simple.
Simple.
Three?
Simple three.
What colors?
One yellow wire.
Are there any red?
No red.
Cut the second.
Got it. Five wires. One yellow, two red.
Is the last wire black?
Yes.
Last digit odd? A serial number?
Last digit is odd.
Cut the fourth wire.
Got it. Okay, memory. Got a one.
Press the second position.
Second position, that's a two. Okay, we've got a one.
Press the button labeled four.
Labeled four. All right, that was third position. We've got a three.
Third position.
Third position, that's a three. We've got a three.
Same position in stage two. Stage two was third position.
Was third position, yes.
Oh, no. Button labeled four, which was third position, yeah.
Yes? Third position?
Yes.
So we're going with?
Third position.
Okay, that was a three.
Yep.
All right. And we've got a one.
Same label you pressed in one.
Fuck yes. All right. We're good. We're good. We're good. We're good.
Got it.
Okay. Who's on first?
Okay.
We've got first in the window.
Top right.
U. Y-O-U.
sure. U space R. Your no apostrophe.
Okay. Okay, we've got a C, letter C, in the window.
Top right.
Nothing. The word nothing.
With three H's. Right. Okay.
Got it. All right. Your, Y-O-U apostrophe R-E, in the window.
Second column, second button.
U, Y-O-U.
Sure. U space R.
Got it. Okay, we've got a button. Red. Hold.
Is there an RFK button? Or in the button?
No.
It says hold?
It says hold.
Okay, listen first before you do.
Okay.
Press and immediately release. So press and release.
So click. Oh, click, thank God. All right.
All right, that went a lot better. 209.
Okay. I think I need more scotch. All right, we'll take a quick break.
Yeah, we're taking a quick break. We both need to re-drinkify, apparently.
God damn it. This is amazing, but
that's
but
a good
stressful.
Game. That's a really good game. All right, we'll be back in a hot minute here, fellas and ladies, whoever's here, whatever. See you in a bit. Oh my goodness. All right. Well, welcome to everybody new in chat, new viewers, whatever. We're playing Keep Talking and Nobody Explodes. We're defusing bombs. I'm Mr. Bond. I'm the guy actually defusing the bomb. The other dude who will come back very shortly. You hear only voice is 006. He's the one with the bomb defusal manual. If you'd like to follow along, head on over to bombmanual.com. Now, given that there's a 7 to 10 second delay in the stream, it's probably not going to be too useful for you to be putting instructions to chat, but feel free to do so anyways. That's cool, too. That's super cool, too. Oh, my goodness. This is actually a very fun game. And we'll get started again in a minute or so. But appreciate you viewing and chatting and all that. That makes it fun as well. Oof. 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 Do 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 do.
All right. Can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you. All right, so I got a funny story for you to lighten the mood. Something just happened to me now. So I went back to make my second drink, right?
And
I was looking for my mixer, my cola. I couldn't find it. It wasn't in the fridge. Turns out I'd put it down near the booze. And this is what back when I made my first drink and I wasn't drunk at all. So it's like, oh, fuck. Good work past me, you idiot.
So
that's my story.
When you're sober, you make a stupid decision.
Yeah.
When you're drunk, you realize that you made a stupid decision while you were sober.
Yeah.
You should just be drunk all the time.
God knows I've tried.
God knows I've witnessed you trying. And if you want another funny story, I had some chips and I just broke a chip by bumping it into my microphone.
Oh man.
I've also been instructed that I'm being a little bit too loud for my daughter. So
aww.
I need to keep it down.
I'll get her out here. Maybe she can help defuse some bombs.
She'd be yelling, white.
All right, that's fine.
She'd probably do this better than I would. So.
Oh boy. So this next one is called 8 minutes. Uh-oh. All right, description. 8 modules, 8 minutes. Take your time. Relax. Note, never relax when defusing a bomb. Okay. Well, that's going to be interesting.
It's going to be 8 wires. We'll get done in a minute.
Yeah, I hope. All right, so 8 minutes, 8 modules, 3 strikes.
The guy not defusing the bomb. What do we got?
All right. All right, we've got a button memory. Who's on first? Simple wires. Ugh, Morse code. 2 word things and a simple keypad.
Let's do simple wires.
Simple wires. All right, 6 wires.
Are there yellow?
There's 1 yellow.
Are there white? How many white?
There's 1 white.
Are there red?
There are 2 red.
Cut the 4th wire.
Okay, done. All right, symbol keypad. We've got backwards C with dot, Q straight down, lambda, and clusterfuck.
Q straight down, lambda, clusterfuck. Okay, Q, lambda, clusterfuck, C.
Got it.
You can quote me on that.
All right. I may as well, because we got it. All right, shit. All right, let's do the Morse code thing.
Fuck.
All right, so I'm just going to give you the patterns first, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Long, long, long. Long, short, short, short. Short.
Long, short, short, short.
Short, short, short.
Short, short, short.
Yeah, there was a short, short, short in there. Long, short, short, short. Short. Short, short, short. Long. Oh, I didn't catch that last one. Long, short, short, short. Short. Short, short, short again. Long.
Long, short, short, long.
Short, boxes. Long. Short, long, short.
Boxes.
All right.
OBSE. Yeah. Boxes.
Okay.
3.535.
Right. 535. Fuck, the alarm's going off. God damn it. All right.
3.535.
535. Okay.
3.535.
All right, that's it.
Hit it.
Okay. Eight. Nope.
Fuck.
Long. long, long, long. Long, short, short, short. Short. Short, short, short. Long. Short, long, short.
Long T. Short, long, short. R. T R. Bistro. 3.552.
552?
Yes.
All right, we've got a suggestion from chat for 3545. You want to give that a go?
Yeah, fuck it.
Yep, that's the one. Thank you, chat. All right,
thank you, chat.
Who's on first? Lead, L-E-E-D.
Bottom left.
Hold.
U space A-R-E. Letter U. Done.
Got it.
U the word.
Lead, L-E-E-D.
L-E-E-D?
L-E-E-D.
Bottom left.
First.
Left. Okay.
Okay, got it. Okay. The word.
Top right.
O-K-A-Y. What? With a question mark.
Sure. Uh-huh. Next. What question mark? No.
Well, sorry. Nice. All right. Kaboom. What with the question mark? Okay. Boom. Son of a bitch.
I was reading done, not which is a little
wild. Shit. All right, you know what? That's fine. That was really counting down fast. So I don't think we would have made it anyways.
Nah.
That Morse code sucks a big fat dick, though.
Pardon everyone listening.
I hate that one so much. All right.
Thank you, chat.
Simple wires.
I got most of the letters.
Oh, my God. All right. Well, this isn't going to be much better. Simple wires. Simple. Six wires. One yellow. Black and last.
Is there more than one white?
There's one white. Only one white.
Cut the fourth wire.
Fourth wire.
And I apologize, everyone. I'm eating. What?
And...
There's actually one yellow and more than one. Oh, more than one white.
Oh, for fuck's sake. All right, six wires, exactly one yellow, exactly one white.
Are there red?
There is no red.
Cut the last wire.
Okay, got it. Symbol keypad. Upside down P, paragraph symbol. Upside down question mark, smiley face.
Paragraph, smiley face, and what else?
Upside down question mark.
Okay. Paragraph, upside down P, question mark, smiley face.
Okay, got it. Simon. One strike, blue is blinking.
Is there a vowel or no?
Yes, there is a vowel.
Blue,
one strike.
Okay, green.
Green, got it. Blue, blue, green, green. Okay, got it. Blue, 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 green, green, green. Okay, we're done. Whew, all right.
Can help.
Maze. Okay, okay, Chad, if you could help us out with the Morse code that's right below that, that'd be super cool of you. All right, so maze, the two circles are at 3-5 and 6-4.
Six four, yes.
3-5 and 6-4.
Okay. Where are you and where is the where are you?
I'm at 2-2. Triangle is at 6-5.
Left one, down one.
Okay.
Right one.
Okay.
down one.
Okay.
Right two, down okay. one.
Okay.
Left two, okay. down one.
Okay.
Right three.
Oh, thank God. All right, chat says 3515 for Morse code. Gonna go with it? We're gonna go with it? We're Fuck gonna yes. go with it. Yeah, all right, chat comes through again. All right, we've got two of the wire sequence things.
Oh, the sequence.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
Color first.
Blue to C.
No.
No? All right, next. Oh, fuck. The lights went out, so I can't see these fucking things. All right, blue to C again. This is our second blue.
Yes.
Yes? Okay, blue to C yes. again. This is our third blue.
No.
All right. Black to C. First black.
Yes.
Okay. Fuck. Stupid alarm. Oh, shit. All right. All right. Blue to A. Fourth blue.
Yes.
Okay. Black to C. Second black.
Second, yes.
Okay. Blue to B. Fifth blue.
Yes.
Blue to B. Sixth blue.
Yes.
Red to B, first red.
No.
Done. All right. Got another wire sequence thing.
What do we got?
Red to A, first red.
No.
Blue to C, first blue.
No.
Okay. Blue to A, second blue.
Yes.
Red to C, second red.
No.
Red to C, third red.
No.
Okay. Black to C, first black.
Yes.
Black to C, second black.
Yes.
Blue to A. Shit. Let me backtrack a little bit. Third blue. Blue to A.
No.
No? Okay. Red to A.
Yes.
Yes?
I'm tracking position, so don't worry about
it. Okay, got it. All right, we're good on that one. Okay, we've got a button. Red, detonate.
Okay, how many batteries?
Two or more? No batteries. Zero batteries.
No batteries. Is there RFK?
No. Batteries. We've got CLR. No batteries,
never mind. Doesn't say hold. If none of those apply, press and hold.
Press and hold, okay. We've got red.
Countdown with one.
With one? All right.
One.
Very good.
Whew. Well done, sir, and thank you, chat.
Thank you, chat, very much. The fucking Morse code is the worst.
That really helps.
Hate it so much. Ugh. 107 left.
Would have been fucking kablooey without chat.
Probably.
Or very, very much close to zero. Okay, we're done with
well,
section three.
Than 1.8.
1.8 was pretty solid, though. I like that one.
Yeah.
All right, section four, needy. 4.1, a small wrinkle. Something is different about this bomb, and it demands attention. Well, fuck. All right, so 5 minutes, six modules, one strike. So we can't fuck up. No fuck ups.
So why'd you pick me as your partner?
I don't know. I question that sometimes. I think we're like at 75% success, so that's pretty gosh dang good.
Yeah, we're pretty good.
Okay, so we got simple wires, simple keypad. Oh, fuck. Something I've never seen before. And complex wires.
Okay, what's it look like? What's it look like?
All right, it looks like a lever, a capacitor, some sort of knob, and a meter on the side. And possibly a digital readout at the top.
Venting gas?
Could be. Lever on the right hand side. God.
Lever on the capacitor discharge.
Capacitor, yeah.
Discharge the capacitor before it overloads by holding down the lever.
So hold down the lever?
Hold down the lever.
Okay. Until it discharges? How do I know when it discharges?
I don't know. Okay, so discharge the capacitor before it overloads. That's the only instruction.
Oh, before it overloads.
So I think it'll start to.
Okay, so there's a meter on the left, but it's blank right now, so I guess I gotta kind of pay attention to it, huh?
Yes.
All right, let's start with the simple wires then. Six wires, one yellow, one black, two red.
Sorry, I'm hurrying. Button, okay, here. Any yellow?
Yes. One yellow, single yellow.
Okay, one yellow. Is there more than one white?
No, there is a single white.
Okay, are there red wires?
There are two red wires.
Cut the fourth wire.
Fourth wire, done. Jesus fuck, all right. Hold on a second. Okay, yeah, that's definitely gonna be it. All right, we got six wires. Three yellow.
Any yellow?
Three of them.
Okay. Are there red?
There are no red.
Cut the last wire.
Last wire, done. Hold on a second, I gotta attend to this fucking capacitor. All right, we've got complex wires.
Okay.
White, off, blank.
White, off, blank. See, cut it.
Okay, blue and white, on, star.
On, star, so solid.
Blue and white.
Got it. And the star's on?
And the star.
Does it have a star?
Mm-hmm. Yes.
B. Does it have two or more batteries?
Yes.
Cut it.
Okay. Nope. Kaboom.
Fuck. Fuck.
Blue and white. It wasn't solid.
Wait. Was blue? Oh, fuck. Blue and white had
blue,
the light
blue
on.
Blue and white, and the light was on, and it was a star, and there were more than two batteries.
P, fuck. Parallel port.
Damn oh, it. Parallel port. Wrong. Great. Okay. Well, no probs.
Yeah, I read it wrong.
All right. Simple wires, couple buttons, symbol pad, and who's on first? Let's do the wires
okay,
first.
Wires first, yeah.
Five wires.
Okay, is the last wire black?
Yes.
Is the digit last digit of the serial number odd?
It is even.
Okay. Is there one red wire?
There is a single red wire.
Is there more than one yellow?
There are no yellows.
There is a black wire.
There is
the first wire.
Okay. Done. Okay. Who's on first? Reed, R-E-E-D.
Bottom left.
What? No question mark.
I didn't catch that.
What?
Question mark or no?
No question mark.
Oh, with 3H. The word what? No question mark.
Got it, got it.
Left? Okay.
Lead, L-E-E-D.
Bottom left.
Hold.
Hold. U space R.
Got
the
it.
Letter U. Okay.
Yes.
What was that?
Yes. Y-E-S. Yes.
First column left, or first column second button.
U with the letter U.
Uh-huh. Sure.
Got it.
Next.
Symbol keypad. Curly Q, star, curvy H, upside down question mark.
Curly Q star, fuck your agent, question mark.
Upside down question mark, yes. The Mexamark.
What do we got?
Curly Q what star. you read me the
star,
sequence?
H, okay. Question mark, yes.
Okay, all right, say again.
Q star. Fuck your age and upside down question mark.
Okay, that was the same sequence I read, so I was confused.
Oh, okay.
All right, hold on a sec. I gotta drain this fucking cap. All right. Two buttons. White button, abort.
White button. Is there a lit indicator that says CAR?
No.
Is there an FRK button that's lit, or indicator that's lit?
There's FRK, but it is not lit.
Okay. Press and hold it.
Okay.
Let's say.
It is red.
When the timer's got a one released.
Okay, done. We've got another white button that says press.
Press it. Hold it.
Press and hold?
Yes.
Okay, we've got yellow.
Okay, release when there's a five.
Five, all right. Okay, good.
Is that clear?
That's clear. Buck 35 left.
Yeah, not bad.
Pretty good.
Not bad at all. Yeah.
I'm gonna keep calling it a curvy H.
And I'm gonna say go fuck yourself every time.
No, you said fuck your H.
Or fuck your H every time. By the way, I apologize everyone, I am eating.
He is eating.
Because I can.
And we're both drinking, so that makes it extra fun. Nice.
You know what that is?
That'll come through
best
real nice.
In the world. Scotch.
See, I actually have some class. I don't slurp into the microphone. Oh, God. That's the worst. All right, 4.2. Pay attention. Keep your eye on the prize and also the clock. 5 minutes, five modules, one strike. Oh, boy. All right. We've got symbol keypad, a button... Memory, Simon, and oh shit, something I've never seen before. We've got a YN
button
with
first.
A screen. Button first? Okay. White hold.
Yeah, let's do it. Is there a label that says lit that says CAR?
No.
Are there two batteries on the bomb?
Yes.
Is there an indicator lit that says FRK?
No.
Press it and hold.
Okay, got blue.
Release when there's a four.
Perfect, all right. Symbol keypad.
Okay.
Paragraph, double candelabra, clusterfuck, six.
Paragraph, double candelabra, clusterfuck, six. Six paragraph, clusterfuck, double candelabra.
Okay, done. Got memory.
Got first.
Two.
Press the second position.
Okay, that's a two.
Okay.
Okay, we've got a four.
Same position last time, so second position.
Alright, so that was a three. Got a one.
Same label you press, so three.
Okay. That was in second position. Got a three.
Same position in two, which was second position.
Okay, that was a two. We've got a one.
Label pressed in stage one. Two or a three?
I think that was a two.
Two.
Oh, thank God it was a two. All right. Okay, Simon.
Okay.
How
many strikes? Zero?
We got zero strikes.
Is there
blue?
A vowel or no?
There is no
vowel.
Vowel.
No
vowel.
Okay.
Blue.
Yellow.
Okay. Blue, green.
Yellow, green.
Okay. Blue, green, red.
Yellow, green, blue.
Excellent. We're done.
Okay.
Whew, 227.
What?
That's
it. You had that other fucking thing.
No. The other thing was something I had to pay attention to. That you didn't... I didn't need you to help me with. It was venting gas, apparently.
Oh, was it?
Yeah. So
oh, that's
I did,
the same thing.
I had to go
there's
press yes or no.
Oh,
yeah.
No gas. Got
yeah,
it.
Yeah,
got
yeah,
it,
yeah.
It
was weird. All right. That was pretty good.
Just set your little, like, what is that? That little bird, like Homer Simpson.
Yes, yeah,
or,
right.
Yes or no? Yes or no? That's literally yes or no.
I'm sure it was random whether or not I needed to press yes or no. But every time I had to press yes, so who knows.
Well, then you should gain a lot of weight and put on a moo-moo and jump in the tank.
Right. Get workers' comp or whatever the fuck you got for it. All right, woo-hoo! The knob. Ha 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 ha. Needy knob needs the most knob. Attention. Yeah. Got a knob that needs attention, all right. 5 minutes, 6 modules, one strike.
Is there a knob?
There may be a knob. All right. We've got simple keypad. Wire sequence, wires, and memory.
Take your pick.
All right, let's do wires first. Got okay. Red to B.
How many?
This is a wire sequence, not simple wires.
Oh. Wire sequence. There, fuck. Okay.
Red to B, first red.
No.
Red to B, second red.
Yes.
Red to B, third red.
No.
Red to A, fourth red.
Yes.
Black to B, first black.
Yes.
Incorrect.
What? What?
Kaboom.
B, first occurrence, yes. Bla-
really? That's not what happened.
Yes. First occurrence, this, A, B, or C.
This is really not what happened. I'm dead now.
Are you sure it was black and not blue?
It was black.
Even blue would have been.
It was certainly black.
Fucking him.
I might have cut the wrong one.
Sorry.
Because there was another black.
Yeah.
Oops. I will not go back fault. And watch it. Because that was my fault then. Sorry. Well, sorry to dead self, I guess. All right, no problem. It's fine. All right, symbol keypad. Two symbol keypads. All right, wire. You're already on wire sequence, right? Let's keep doing that one, huh?
Yeah, let's do it.
Okay, red to C.
Yes.
All right, blue to B, first blue.
Yes.
Okay. Blue to B, second blue.
No.
Red to B, or excuse me, red to C, second red.
No.
Red to B, third red.
No.
Black to B, first black.
Yes.
Red to A, first red. Yeah, I caught the right wire. Red to A, first, or not first red, like third red or something, I don't know.
Yes, fourth.
Okay, yes. All right, good thing you're keeping track. Black to A, second yep. black.
Yes.
All right. Red to B.
Yes.
Then that's it. We're done. Okay, simple wires.
How many?
Four wires. Two white.
Zero red?
Zero red.
So that last wire yellow?
Last wire is not yellow.
Is there one blue?
There are two blue.
Are there more than one yellow?
There are no yellow.
Cut the second wire.
Second wire. Done.
What's next?
I've got a... Alright, you've got to help me with this gas one, then. We've got a rotating dial labeled up.
Yes. I'm getting there. Hold on.
Or knob, I guess. Right.
In there. Yep. Okay. This is knobs. Yes. Okay. Correct position can be determined. Okay. Knob must be in the correct position when this timer hits zero. Correct position can be determined with the on-off configuration of 12 LEDs.
Kaboom.
What?
There is a timer on it, and it counted down. All right, let's...
Well,
while I'm exploded, let's go over that one, all right? It was a knob, right?
Okay.
Okay?
There's a knob. It must be in the correct position when that module's timer hits zero. So it's not the full timer. It's that module. So
when
we need to do that first next time.
Okay. Okay.
Correct position can be determined by the on-off configuration of the 12 LEDs.
Okay, so I need to look at the lights then. All right, good.
Well, all right, now
positions are relative to the up label, which may be rotated.
Correct, yeah. All right, simple
so
wires.
I need to know if it's up, down, left, or right next
correct,
time.
Correct, yeah. All right, simple wires, six wires.
What color?
Got three yellow, one white, one black, one blue.
Any red?
No red.
Got the last wire.
Got the last wire. Okay. Got symbol keypad. Okay, butt, copyright, double candelabra, and star.
Copyright, butt, double candelabra, star.
Okay, we've got another symbol keypad. Lambda, double candelabra, curly Q, star.
Like a curly Q star. Okay. Curly Q, double candelabra, lambda, star.
Okay. Wire sequence.
Yeah, look, I know what lambda fucking is.
Yeah, no shit, right?
Right.
All right. Blue to C.
No.
Right. Black to A.
Yes.
Okay, we've got the knob thing. Oh, shit. Probably should have looked at that first. Fucking goddamn it.
Let's go to knob.
Too late, it blew up.
Did you die?
Yeah.
Goddamn it.
Dang it.
Okay, look for that.
The thing is, it rotates, right? But whatever. All right, we'll figure it out. It's fine.
Yeah, I'd like to spend some time. So next time we have that, let's go to that.
Yeah. All right. Okay. So the knob is here. It's not active yet. But it's facing up. Everything's blank. So I'll keep an eye on it. When it lights up, we'll go back to it. Okay. Wire sequence.
Can you do anything on the LED?
No. I can only turn the knob itself.
Okay.
Wire sequence. Red to A.
Sec.
Sure.
No.
Red to A.
No.
So
the second red
to
A? Yeah,
that was the second red to A.
Okay.
Black to B.
Yes.
Okay. Red to B.
No.
Black to A.
Yes.
Red to C.
Yes.
Red to B.
Yes.
Black to C.
No.
Red to C.
Yes.
Black to B.
No.
All right, done. Okay, knob is lit up.
Let's go to knob.
Okay, up is up, and it's pointing up right now.
Okay. Up position, so it's... LED configuration should be bottom X, bottom X, both X, bottom X, top X, both X. I don't know if you can click buttons
what?
To get it.
No, I cannot. Okay, so the left set of six, I've got 101010.
What?
So on, Fib off, again. On, off, on, off.
On, off.
Ah, kaboom. All right, sorry, Chet. I know you're telling me what to do with the knob, but I want us to figure it out first, so appreciate the help on that. And I'm not ignoring you, but we want to figure out these instructions first
okay,
so I
can
take
me,
care
so
of it.
So can you tell me how many numbers?
There was the only number there was the timer for the knob. Then there are six
okay,
LEDs
you said
on,
off, on.
Yeah, there are six LEDs on the left and six on the right.
Okay, I don't get this because it's got... So what I'm seeing is I've got six on the left, six on the right,
yep.
But on the left, I can have an X which indicates that it's on.
Off,
but there's two rows.
Yes, correct.
So it's bottom X, both, bottom X, top X, both, on the left side.
Oh, I see. Okay. All right. I was having trouble. Determining what you meant by, like, bottom X, bottom X, whatever. Okay. Okay. But now that I know you're reading X as on, okay, that's good. That's fine.
Yes. So do you have on the left side, do you have two rows of six?
Yes, two rows of three on the left and then two rows of three on the right. So six on each side in two rows.
I've got six on each side, two rows.
Yes. So you've got 12 on each side then? Two rows of six? No.
I've got 12 columns of six.
12 columns.
12 columns.
12 columns.
With two rows.
What the hell? That doesn't match up to what I have.
Oh, you know what? I wonder if there are two options.
Okay, that could be.
Yeah, it could be two options are up and two options are down. Yeah, you know what? Looking at all the other permutations. Yeah, all right. I think that's it.
All right.
So just tell me. Okay. But you've only got three on each side or six on each side?
I've got six on each side.
Okay.
In two rows, three in each row. All right, so we were doing wire sequencing, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, blue to A.
Fuck, no.
Black to A.
Yes.
Blue to B.
No.
Black to A.
Yes.
Blue to A.
No.
Red to B.
No.
Black to B.
Yes.
Red to A.
No.
Red to C.
No.
All right, done. Okay, knob is active.
Let's go to knob.
Okay,
okay.
Up is on the left.
Seeing.
Up is on the left, and I've got bottom lit, both lit,
up,
both
up,
lit.
Up.
Bottom lit, none lit, both lit.
Wait. Bottom lit,
both lit.
Bottom lit,
none lit,
both lit.
Yes.
Is down position.
Down position.
Moved to down.
Okay, it's moved to down. Symbol keypad. Curly key. What the fuck? All right, it blew up anyways.
That was wrong.
That was incorrect. All right.
What the fuck?
Up was on the left. Bottom was lit. Both were lit. Bottom lit. Both off. Both lit. I think, if memory serves.
On left, that was down position, is what I was seeing.
Okay. What do I need to do it relative
to where
up was?
Yes.
So then it would have been right.
Positions are relative to up position.
Okay.
Okay. Now we know.
All right. That's good. That's fine. We're learning.
Good. We figured it out.
Yep.
Fair
okay.
It out.
Yep. And chat says relative to up. So thank you, chat.
Thank you. Yeah, we're getting there.
All right. It's fine. Woo. It's fine. I'll just resurrect again. That's okay.
I like your real life.
All right. Wire, back to wire sequencing, I guess. Blue to B.
Yes.
Black to C.
Yes.
Red to B.
No.
Red to C.
No.
Black to B.
No.
Black to C.
No.
Black to C.
Yes.
Red to A.
Yes.
Blue to C.
Yes.
Red to C.
Yes.
Okay, good. All right, knob is lit up.
Okay,
up is in the proper position.
So up is...
up is up.
Up is up, okay.
Okay, so top lit, bottom lit, both off, both lit. bottom lit.
Leave it up.
Leave it up? Okay. Symbol keypad.
Okay.
Six, double candelabra, smiley face, clusterfuck.
Okay, six clusterfuck candelabra smiley face.
Okay, good. We've got another symbol keypad. Butt, curly Q, lambda, crazy nine.
Crazy nine?
Crazy nine. Or cut off three.
Ooh! Okay, butt, curly Q, crazy three star? Or lambda? A
lambda,
like you said.
Yeah.
Okay, butt. Q, 3, lambda.
Okay, good. Simple wires.
Good. How many?
Four wires.
Is there more than one?
Knob. Okay, we're still... Up is still up. Bottom on, both off, both off. Bottom on, both on, bottom on.
Hold on. Bottom on, both up, both off. Bottom on, both off, or
both on, bottom on.
Left yep. position.
Left position. Okay. All right, sorry. Back to simple wires. Four wires.
Okay. Are there more than one red?
There are no red.
Okay. Is the last wire yellow?
No.
Is there one blue wire?
No.
Is there more than one yellow?
There is one yellow.
Cut the second wire.
Okay, done. Memory.
Fuck.
Okay, knob. Still up is still up. Bottom on. Both on. Both on. Bottom on. Both off. Both on.
Down position.
Okay, memory.
Let's go back to memory.
Three in the window.
Press the third position.
Third position, that's a four. Okay, we've got a four in the window.
Same position as you
same
did.
Position,
in the first
so
stage.
Position two. Okay, that was a position three. Number was two. We've got a one.
Same label in stage two.
Same label in stage two.
So was that a three? And did it say three on the button?
It said a two. Okay, first we're good. Two. We're good. Okay. One.
Press the same position that you push in stage one.
Which was three, right? Yes, okay. Okay, two.
Same label you press in stage two.
Fuck.
Three.
It was three?
I'm almost positive.
Damn it, fuck, damn shit. No, it wasn't.
Well, why'd you fucking listen to me?
Well, fuck, I thought you had the better memory. Damn it. Dang it. That's garbage.
That's a good guess.
Well, you know what? If... I guess we would have been boned either way. Except that was the last one. And then because the knob had lit up too. So it's like... Fuck. Alright. Okay, I gotta step out for a quick second and use the restroom. Back in a minute.
Likewise.
All right, cool, cool. All right, welcome to any new viewers since last time we checked. Anybody else who's still hanging around watching us, thank you so much. It's really cool you guys to hang around. We're not ignoring chat, I swear.
Thank you for helping us.
It just takes a lot of focus to defuse these bombs. I'm Mr. Bond. I'm the one actually defusing the bombs. 006 is the other voice. He's feeding me directions.
Yeah. Like I said, the ironic thing here is I have not actually seen the game.
Yeah. We're both a little drunk too, so that's not helping our cause at all.
But we have scotch.
But it is really good. It tastes so good. Scotch. Yeah, I've got vodka and cola.
Oh, that's not bad either.
So this is Keep Talking, Nobody Explodes. You defuse bombs. People give you directions, in case that wasn't clear.
Well, to be fair, you defuse the
bombs. I defuse bombs. You give directions.
I try to help you defuse the bombs.
I think next time we'll try to work this out the opposite way, where you defuse the bomb, and I give you directions. We'll make it work.
That doesn't sound fun at all.
Oh, it's fun. Oh, it'll be a lot of fun for me. Okay, so once again, chat, we're not ignoring you. And in fact, we appreciate whatever you're saying there, help or otherwise.
Especially a Morse code, god damn it.
Feel free to try to distract us. I'll glance at it every now and again. I think I'm the only one that can see you, right? You're not looking at chat at all? Is that right? Mm-hmm. 006?
Nope.
Okay, so you can try to distract me then, which is probably a bad idea since I need to pay attention. But that's okay. We'll make it work. We'll make it work.
All
right.
I don't need to pay attention at all.
No. Well, you're not. Chat can't distract you unless I say something.
Fair point.
All right. So we got simple keypad, simple wires, wire sequence. Oh, god damn it. All right. Let's do who's on first.
Okay.
Before the knob lights up. Okay. We got they are. Two words. They are.
First come, second row.
Hold.
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 Okay.
Wait. First column, second row, or first row, second column?
First column.
First column, second row. Okay.
Like.
Just like. One like.
Okay. U apostrophe R E.
Got it.
Next.
First.
Top right.
First.
First again?
Yep.
Left.
Got it. Okay, knob is going to light up soon here.
We can't leave this one, I don't think.
Yeah, I just left it. All right, it was hold on.
Hold on.
Yeah.
Bottom right.
U, Y-O-U.
Sure.
Got it.
Space.
We're done. All right, knob's lit up. Up is still up. Bottom on. Both on. Both on. Bottom on.
Okay, I know which one.
Both off.
Down position.
Both on. Down position?
Down position.
All right, down position. Okay, wire sequence. Red to A.
No.
Blue to B.
Yes.
Black to C.
Yes.
Blue to B.
No.
Black to C.
Yes.
Okay, knob again. Up is still... Oh, wait. Nope. Knob just expired. Sorry. Okay. Black to A.
No.
Red.
Okay, I kept count.
Red to C.
No.
Okay. Black to C.
Yes.
Blue to C.
No.
Blue to C.
No.
All right, done. Okay, simple wires. Six wires. Okay.
Okay.
Forget it. Knob just lit up. Up is now to the left. Top on. Bottom on. Both on. Both off. Both on. Bottom on.
Up position, but relative to up, so that'd be left.
Okay. Yes. Okay. Back to simple wires.
Simple wires. Six.
Six wires. Two red.
Are there yellow?
No yellow.
Last digit of serial?
Last digit is even.
there one? No yellow.
No yellow.
Are there no red wires?
There are two red.
Cut the fourth wire.
Fourth wire. Done. All right, symbol keypad. Double candelabra, crazy three, butt, curlicue.
Butt, curlicue, candelabra three.
Yes. Double candelabra three.
Yes.
Okay. Knob just lit up again.
Yep, up. I'm already on it.
Up is now up. Bottom on, both on, both on. Bottom on, both off, both on.
Down position.
Down position. All right. Okay, back to symbols. Do you need them again?
Yes.
Okay, double candelabra, crazy three, butt, curlicue.
Oh, I already gave that to you, so it was...
was it the same sequence?
No.
Okay, all right.
It is butt, curlicue, double candelabra, crazy three.
Okay, got another symbol panel. Backwards E with umlaut, star, curlicue, upside down question mark.
Okay, umlaut, so E...
Okay, yep.
You said curly Q?
Yep.
Star upside down.
Star upside down question mark, yep.
Yep. What do we have left?
Was that the sequence?
That was the sequence.
Shit, all right. Say again.
EQ star question mark.
EQ star question mark. Oh, god damn. Thank you. That was the last one, which is why I was being extra careful with it.
Let's go back down to... Do we have to go back?
Nope. That's it. That's it for that one.
Fuck. Ooh. Cheers on that one.
2604 left. And the,
probably best
and the
didn't
knob.
Tell me that till after.
The knob went off again, too. It's like, fuck. All right, we gotta get this right. Whew. All right. Last of section four, multitasker. Fuck, I have a feeling this will mostly be on me. That's alright. An extra arm would really help here. 5 minutes, 6 modules, can't fuck up. Alright.
Cut the blue wire.
Yeah, that's good advice. It's really good advice.
What do we got?
Alright, it's loading in here. Oh, fuck me.
I guess it's bent in.
Okay, wow. All right, there's three things I need to pay attention to, plus a word scramble, symbol pad, and wire sequence.
Let's do word scramble.
All right. So we've
What's
got
first letter?
R-Y-L-E-M-K.
R-Y-L-E-M-K. Okay. So it could be every, large, or learn. What's
okay.
Second. Every, large, or learn.
I, J, X, K, L, N, I.
What?
Every, large, or learn? No, that's not right.
No, it can't be. What's the first?
You want to go through the first again?
Yeah, do it again.
R, Y, L, E, M, K.
All I've got is, if it's E, it's got to be every. If it's L, it's got to be larger learn. And there's no other ones.
Negative. That's not going to work. We don't have a V in second position. Okay, we're getting words
every.
From chat saying right. I'm going to go with that.
Fuck it, yeah.
God damn it. There's three things I got to keep juggling. There, chat is correct. Thank you, chat.
Thank you, chat. Vent the gas.
Yep, I'm now venting gas and doing two levers. All right, we got a symbol panel. Double candelabra, butt, curly Q, star.
Okay, give me a sec.
Sure.
I think I know which one that is. Double candelabra, curly Q, star. Okay, butt, Q, double candelabra, star.
All right, done. We've got a wire sequence.
Okay.
Red to A.
Give me a sec. Red to A, no.
Black to A.
Yes.
Red to C.
No.
Blue to A.
No.
Black to A.
Yes.
Blue to C.
Yes.
Red to B.
No.
Blue to B.
Yes.
Red to C.
Yes.
Wow, chat comes through with that one.
Thank you, chat.
The rest were pretty easy, and then I had to fucking juggle three of those goddamn other things.
Thank you, chat. Yeah, I don't know what the fuck happened there.
Yeah.
Because the letters you gave me, like, I...
The password was right. Yeah, the first one had an R.
Oh, fuck. I didn't see that.
Damn. Or you didn't hear it, rather.
Touché. Thank you, chat, for saving my end.
Well, they didn't do shit to save you. They saved me.
Well, they saved my ass. In terms of saving you.
They saved you some paperwork. Filling out another fucking autopsy report or something. Oh, boy.
I would spend a little bit more time than just the paperwork with your autopsy.
Yeah, you'd pour like half a 40 out in the curb and drink the other half, right?
No, no, no. Scotch. Not a 40. I'd do scotch.
Okay, you drink the scotch. That's a good point.
A shot for me, a shot for you, a shot for me, a shot for you.
Alcohol-powered car.
I would finish
car.
It and send the bottle with you.
How generous.
All right. With some liquor in there. Hey, you know what? In fairness, you would probably want me to drink the scotch.
I would, except I wouldn't care because I'm dead.
Exactly. So, being alive, you would want me to drink the scotch.
Being alive? No. Being alive, I'd want you to share the scotch.
Well, right, I'd share the scotch, but if you were dead and it came down to me drinking it or me putting it with your corpse, you would tell me to drink it.
Well, I would want to drink it.
Right? Well, you're dead!
But I'm not dead. You said I wasn't dead. I'm not dead.
No, if you were dead, you would want me to drink the rest of the scotch.
Correct, yes. But I'm not dead, so I don't want
exactly.
you to drink the scotch.
So I'm sharing.
I want to drink the scotch.
Hey, you know I share my scotch.
You do share your scotch. You're very generous, yes. Okay, that was the end of section 4, though. We did it. There's a section 5. All right,
now on to section 5. Go fuck yourself.
Yeah, section 5 is labeled challenging. 5.1. Wires. Wires everywhere. Oh, dear. All right. It's a rat's nest. Cut carefully, says the description. 5 minutes, 6 Wonderful. Modules, 3 strikes.
3 strikes, okay.
3 strikes. That doesn't mean we should just fucking screw up the first 2 times.
Well, right, but I'm not fucking saying that. Let me drink some more scotch.
Yeah, sure, you do that. Okay.
I only slurp so that everyone on chat can hear.
Yeah, that's a lot of wires. We ended with wire sequencing, right?
Yes, wire
sequencing. All right, so we got 2 wire sequences now.
Okay.
All right, black to A.
Yes.
Red to C.
Yes.
Blue to B.
Yes.
Black to A.
Yes.
Black to B.
Yes.
Red to B.
Yes.
Red to B. I'm sorry, not red to B. Black to B.
No.
Blue to A.
Yes.
Red to B.
No.
Okay, we're on to a second wire sequence, so reset.
Okay.
Blue to B.
Yes.
Blue to C.
Yes.
Black to C.
Yes.
Red to A.
No.
Black to A.
Yes.
Black to C.
No.
Red to B.
Yes.
Red to C.
No.
Blue to A.
No.
All right, good. It's 2 wire sequences. Okay, complex wires.
Okay.
we got?
White on star.
So it's white LEDs on and the star that, and then B. Does it have two or more batteries?
No.
Don't cut the wire.
Okay. White off star.
So just a star?
Just a star.
C, cut the wire.
Okay. Blue and white off star.
So blue and star.
Blue and white off star.
Well, right, white doesn't matter.
Okay,
this.
All right.
Blue, so red, blue, star, and on.
Okay,
are
they
all? So blue, all right. Star, D, do not cut the wire.
Okay. White star off. White off star, I guess.
Just a star.
Just a star.
Go white off yourself. Cut the wire.
Cut it. All right. All right. Red on.
No star.
No star.
B. Does it have two or more batteries?
No.
Don't cut it.
All right. Blue on star.
One star. Okay. Solid line. Dotted line. And the semi-dotted line. Which would be P. Does it have a parallel port?
All right. No.
Do not cut.
Do not cut. All right. Yeah, we're good. And chat just notified me that it's already lit up. All right, very good. We got one more complex wire thing. Red off star.
Red off star?
Yep.
Got it, line. That's C, cut the wire.
Okay. Red on star.
You're with GMC now. Red on star. Two or more batteries, no, don't cut.
No. Okay. White off star.
Star, cut it.
Okay, we're good on that one. Simple wires. Four wires.
Okay.
One black,
is there
one red.
More than one red?
Just one red.
Okay. Is the last wire yellow?
No.
No. Is there one blue?
Yes.
Exactly one?
Exactly one.
Cut the first wire.
Cut the first wire. Okay, done. Got another simple wire. Four wires.
Is there a red wire?
There are two red wires.
Last digit of the serial is odd.
Last digit of serial is even.
Okay. Is last wire yellow?
Yes.
No, never mind. Is there one blue wire?
Yes.
Cut the first wire.
Okay, good. 1538 left on that one.
Best you don't tell me that till after like this. Again, I apologize on meeting, I know.
Yeah.
I tried to go on mute.
It's fine.
It's hard though if I'm eating and I have to talk.
You haven't chased anybody away, let's just put it that way.
Well, that's good. With that or my slurping.
I don't know. Yeah, you don't need to emphasize it, but whatever, I guess it's fine.
Although I'm out on my good scotch. I do, it's not bad scotch, but...
But it's not like the worst scotch, right?
No.
Alright,
no,
it's fine. Okay, 5.2.
I don't know that I've had a bad scotch.
Well, there's just slightly less good scotch, right?
Right.
Okay, 5.2, computer hacking. 5 minutes, 8 modules, 1 strike. Fuck.
Woo. Exciting. What do we got?
All right, it's loading in. Nice. Oh, dear. All right, we've got Word Scramble, Simon, and Maze. Oh, fuck me.
Okay, Word Simon. Word Simon.
That close. You want to do the word thing?
Yeah, word thing.
Okay. First one. Y. S. E. R. T. V.
S. E. R. T. squad in there.
Yeah.
What's second?
Second, B, M, Q, U, S, A.
S what?
S, A.
Fuck. What's the last letter?
Q, P, V, D, G, L.
L?
L.
L. My guess is small speller still.
Okay, we'll try small. Oopsie. Well, it appears. Yep, there we go. Good.
Yeah, alright.
Alright,
I'm sure chat had it figured out 5 minutes ago.
Yeah, I'm sure they did. Yes, they did. Okay, maze. You want the circles first, correct?
Correct.
Okay, we've got 2-5 and 4-2.
Okay, where are you?
3-6.
Where's the triangle?
2-3.
Okay, up one, left
okay.
one.
Okay.
Up one,
okay.
left one.
Okay.
Down one,
okay.
left one. Should be clear.
Excellent, yep. Clear these other things first here. I'm dealing with 5 gas things on the back end here, so... okay, we're at Simon. No strikes.
Simon.
Even cereal. Blue is blinking.
Is there a vowel?
Oh, vowel. Sorry, vowel. No, no vowel.
Okay.
Blue.
What's flashing? What's flashing?
Blue is flashing.
Yellow.
Okay. Blue, green.
Yellow, green.
Blue, green, green.
Yellow, green, green.
Oh, good. All right. That's it. Done. 216 left.
Yeah, that's not bad.
That was pretty good.
So, first of all, I'm very impressed, so thank you, chat. And second of all, I'm very impressed that we figured it out before checking with chat. So.
Yeah, that's true, too. I think it was, you said it like about a second or two before chat kicked in, so... Very good.
Hey, all right.
Very good. Of course, right. Chat probably won't see it that way because of the audio delay, but whatever. I see it that way. That's all that counts. Ha ha ha. But thank you, chat. That's much appreciated. Anyways.
Yes.
Okay. Well, good. Glad all those fucking gas whatever things
Next
were pretty easy
have,
to
like,
manage.
Three knobs.
There was 5 of them there to fucking juggle between everything else. Garbage. Didn't like it.
That is garbage.
Okay, 5 points.
Are you just doing mouse clicks?
Yeah, it's mouse clicking. The gas ones are yes or no. And sometimes it says detonate, and sometimes it says vent gas. So I gotta read them. All right, 5.3. Who's on first? Oh, great. 3.5 minutes, 4 modules, no fuck-ups.
All right, who's on first?
Oh, boy. Alright, it's loading in here.
Anything you gotta watch?
I hope not. There are 4 who's on first things. Alright. Red. R-E-D, red. Yep, color.
Second column, second button.
No.
Blank. With 3 H's.
Got it.
Wait, okay.
First.
Top right.
What? With a question mark.
I mean, what? You, the word.
Got it.
Hold.
Okay. You are, 2 words, you are.
Bottom right.
Your, Y-O-U-R.
U space A-R-E. Space, huh.
Got it.
Your, okay.
Okay, we're onto a new module. Who's on,
good.
Who's on first? Blank. The word blank.
Word blank. Second column, second letter.
Sure.
U space R. the word. Done.
Got it.
Like.
C-E-E.
C-E-E. Fuck. Oh, bottom right.
What? With a question mark.
Wait, what? Where's the word? Okay. The word you. Hold.
Got it.
U apostrophe R-E.
Nothing. The word nothing.
Word nothing. First column, second button.
What? With a question mark. Oh, wait. First column?
First column, second button.
Okay. U, the letter U.
Uh-huh.
Got it. Okay. On to third module. Says. Uh-huh. S-A-Y-S.
S-A-Y-S. Bottom right.
Wait.
With three H's.
Got it.
Fuck yeah.
Lead. L-E-E-D.
Bottom left.
Nothing. The word nothing.
With three H's. Right. Okay. Middle.
Middle. Yes. Got it. Hold on.
Bottom right.
Press.
Right. Middle. Yes.
Yes, ready. Got it. All right, last module. First.
Top right.
Your, Y-O-U apostrophe R-E.
The word you. Y-O-U apostrophe R-E.
Got it.
The letters you are.
There, T-H-E-I-R.
Second column, second button.
Okay.
Okay. Middle. No. First. Yes.
Got it.
With three H's.
U. Y-O-U.
Second column, second button.
Like.
Like? Or just like?
Just like.
U. Y-O-U apostrophe R-E. Next. The letter U. The letters
U. Oh my god.
Hold.
Oh, that was really fucking close.
How much time?
That was a bad time to joke about likes. It was really bad.
How much time?
A buck 36. 136. 1 second 36. Jesus fucking Christ.
Well, you didn't fucking tell me what time we had.
I didn't because I didn't want you to fucking panic. Like I was. Jesus
say
Christ.
It'd say something like.
Yeah, you said like. Like. Jesus. God, even chat was calling our demise before it actually happened. No confidence. No confidence. What the fuck?
While I love you, chat,
oh,
go fuck yourself. I love you guys. Gams, go fuck yourselves.
Oh, man. This is good.
Ye of little faith.
Jesus. Tried to keep calm even though I was the one that was going to die. Oh, man.
You're fine, right? Yeah, what?
I guess. Might have shit myself, but I'm fine. Oh. All right. Section 5.4, Fiendish. With all the experience you need to defuse this, you just need to execute. Oh boy, that's fantastic. 5 minutes, 6 modules, 3 strikes.
Okay. What do we got?
All right, it's loading in.
Yeah, I figured out page up, page down works a lot better than scroll up, scroll up, scroll down.
Well, but... All right, we got symbol keypad, word scramble, wire sequence, memory, fucking knob. All right.
Let's do symbols first.
Symbols? All right. Upside down P, smiley face, clusterfuck, 6.
Clusterfuck, 6. 6 P, clusterfuck, smiley face.
Okay. Knob is lit up.
Okay, all right. Let's go to knob.
Up is to the right. Both on, bottom on, both on, top on, bottom on.
Okay,
both
right
off.
Position, but relative to top.
Okay,
where
so
it is.
Bottom. All right, got it. The word scramble.
Okay.
X, V, W, J, Z, F.
First found water, where, which, world, word, right. What's the last letters?
L, J, T, C, H, Y.
Which?
Which?
Which, which, which.
All right. Oop. Got it. Man, before chat even lit up, way to go.
Woo!
All right, memory.
Was the thing lit up?
No, not yet. Oh, shit. Okay, maybe let's do simple wires first, then.
Simple wires.
Okay, three wires.
Okay. Ooh. Are there red?
There are no red.
Cut the second wire.
You're got welcome. It. All right, knob is lit up.
Okay, knobs.
Both two off, knobs. Both off, both off. Bottom on, both off.
Left position relative to...
Okay, up. Got it. Now let's do memory while we've got the time.
Memory.
Okay, two is in the window.
Press the second position.
Okay, that's number three. One is in the window.
Press the button labeled four.
Labeled four, that's first position. Three is in the window.
Press the button in the third position.
Okay, that's number three. Two is in the window.
Press the button in the first position.
It's number four. Four is in the window.
What button number did we press in stage three?
The label?
The label.
God damn it.
How many strikes do we got?
We got zero strikes. I think it was three. You go with three?
It was three or four.
I think it was three. Oh, good guess. All right, knob is lit up. Bottom on, bottom on, both on, bottom on, top on, both on.
Up.
Up. Okay, got it. Wire sequence.
Okay, let's do this.
Black to C.
Yes.
Black to C.
Yes.
Red to A.
No.
Blue to B.
Yes.
Red to C.
No.
Black to A.
No.
Black to C.
Yes.
Blue to C.
Yes.
Red to A. No, excuse me. Sorry. Red to C.
No.
Red to A.
Yes.
Wow. Okay. Yep. That's it. Bucko 9.
Minute 9?
Minute 9.
Woo. All right. I'll take that.
Yeah. Come on, Chad. Have a little bit more faith. Except we got kind of lucky with the memory thing.
Yeah, we did. I'm fucking raising the roof.
Ooh, all right. That's
yeah,
good.
Got lucky on that last one. Mm. Although, still, give me some credit on whatever that word one was.
Yeah, the word one was good. That was solid.
That was good. Yeah. That yeah, I think solid. That works well. First letter, last letter.
Yeah.
Whew. Take some notes, chat. No, I shouldn't disrespect.
No. Don't taunt him. Don't taunt him.
I'm not taunting him. Don't give us wrong answers.
Ah, just crap. Oh, we're not going to like this next one. Pick up the pace 3. You want to take a guess at how much time we got with this one?
90 seconds.
Very good. Ding, 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 ding.
Fuck.
1 minute 30 seconds for 4 modules.
Oh,
and we can't
man.
Fuck up. Oh dear. All right.
What do we got?
All right, it's loading in. Okay. Who's on first?
Okay, let's do it.
Says, SAYS.
Bottom right.
Ready.
Ready. Yes. Okay. What?
Got it.
Middle.
First.
top right.
U, with the letter U.
Letter U.
Yes.
Uh-huh. Sure.
Sure,
next.
Got it.
What question mark?
They are. Two words. They are.
They are. First column, second.
Okay.
Middle. No. First.
Middle, yes. Was incorrect. Kaboom.
What? For okay?
Middle. For okay, yes.
Middle was the first word.
Yeah. And I clicked it and we blew up. It was bad.
What, did you?
I clicked middle.
First column, second row.
Was okay.
And I'm okay.
Ugh, whatever. So there you go, Chad. Happy? We blew up. We blew up. We did it. We did it just for you. Oh, fuck. We've got a word scramble. That's not great. Oh,
God damn it.
All right. J. U. M. B. Z. G.
G is great.
Say again.
Great.
Great? Okay.
G-R-E-A-T.
Got it. Okay. Symbol panel. Upside down question mark. Double candelabra. Six. Upside down P.
Upside down P. Six. Six. Upside down P. Clusterfuck. Candelabra. Upside down question mark.
Got it. Simple wires. Six.
Okay. Are they yellow?
There is one yellow.
More than one white?
Two white, yes.
Cut the fourth wire.
Fourth wire. Got it. We've got a button. White. Hold.
Is there an indicator that says CAR that's lit?
No.
Okay. Are there two or more batteries?
Yes.
And a label that says FRK lit?
No.
Okay. Press and hold.
White.
At least with a one.
Oh, Jesus Christ. That was close. All right. 145.
Hey, you know what's awesome? What's really awesome with 145? Had you had any strip color, you would have won. Who would have had a 4, a 1, or a 5.
Nice. All right. Well, that's something.
So kudos.
That's something.
So even if I was wrong, you would have won.
Yeah. Great. That's inspiring a lot of confidence.
I'm sure it is.
It really is. And Chad is telling you not to slack.
Me or Mr. Bond?
You.
No, I think the slack is all on Mr. Bond.
Oh, yeah, sure. I'm the one with the fucking alarms going off and the blinking red light and the timer counting down. I'm the one that's slacking.
I'm the one scrolling through 23 pages of notes to try and tell you how to defuse that fucking bomb.
Yeah, at least you don't have it printed out and you're flipping through it.
Shh.
All right, this is the last one in section right, 5, then.
I got scotch. Yummy, yummy scotch.
Yeah. Last one is section 5. This one's called One with Everything. Fuck me. Like shit.
How much time?
6 minutes.
Okay.
11 modules. So. Fuck. Okay, so here's what this bomb looks like, right? It's a big rectangle. There's 6 modules on each side. One of them is always the timer. So this one is packed fucking full.
That's awesome.
6 minutes, 11 modules, 3 strikes. God damn it.
Tell me what you land on and let's do it. All keep right. An eye on the special ones.
Yeah, it's loading in. No special ones. So we're going to do this by the book. All right, simple wires.
Okay.
6 wires. One red, okay. One yellow.
Are there any, one yellow? Is there more than one white?
There are 2 whites, so yes.
Cut the fourth wire.
Fourth wire, done. Symbol panel. Double candelabra, copyright, star, butt.
Copyright, star, butt. Okay, copyright, but double candelabra star.
Done. Okay. Wire sequence. Blue to B.
Give me a sec. Blue to B, cut it.
Black to C.
Cut it.
Red to B.
No.
Black to B.
No.
Black to C.
No.
Blue to C.
Yes.
Blue to A.
No.
Red to A.
No.
Red to B.
No.
All right, good. Memory. We've got a 3.
Shit. Where is it? Third position.
Okay, that was a 4.
Okay.
Got a 2.
Same position as last time, which is 3.
3. Okay, so that was a 4. 1.
Same label you press in stage 2.
So 4. So that was position 1. 1.
Same position you press in stage 1.
So 3. That's a 4. Okay, I've got a 2.
Same label in stage 2, which was either
what's
a 3 or 4.
So it's a 4, I think, right? Got it. Okay. Oh, fuck, there's a Morse code 1. All right, complex wires.
Okay.
Blue, off, blank.
Serial port, no, last digit of the serial number, is it even?
Yes.
Cut it.
Okay. Blue, off, star.
Blue, star. Blue, and star. D, don't cut.
Okay. Blue and white, off, blank.
S, don't cut. Serial number is even?
Is even, yes.
Cut.
Okay. Blue and white, off, star.
D, don't cut.
Okay. White, off, star.
Star, C, cut it.
Okay, good. Who's on first? C, E, E.
Bottom right.
What? With a question mark.
The word you, hold, U apostrophe R-E.
Got it.
Your, the letter U, done.
Okay.
Okay. What do you got?
The word okay in the window.
Top right.
Ready.
Yes, okay, what, middle, left.
Middle, got
press.
It. Hold on.
Bottom right.
What, with a question mark.
Okay, the word you, hold.
Got it. Okay, word scramble. B, M, C, W, X, D.
Oh, shit. B, M, W, X. What's the other one?
B, M, C, W, X, D.
Below or could. Try those.
Below or could. Not below.
Can you could?
No could. Nope.
Okay, what's the last letters?
X, S, B, I, N, H.
H, which?
Which? Okay. Got it. All right. Simon. Okay, no strikes.
How many strikes?
Red.
Is there a vowel or no?
Yes, there is a vowel. Red.
Okay. Blue.
Red, red. Blue, blue. Blue, okay, blue. Got it.
Red, red.
Red, red, red. Blue, blue, blue. Okay. Red, 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 blue.
Red, red, red. Oh, sorry. Wait. Blue, 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 red.
Okay. Red, 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 blue, green.
Blue, 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 red, yellow.
Got it. Okay, we've got a maze. Shit. Okay. Oh my god. All right. 3, 5, 6, 4. Those are two circles. I'm at 1, 2. The triangle is at 3, 6.
Right 3.
Okay.
Oh, fuck. Down 1.
Okay.
Left 4.
Okay.
Down 1.
Okay.
Left 1.
I can't go
down
left.
Down 1.
Down 1. Okay.
Or right 1. Sorry.
Right 1. Shit. Okay.
Up 1.
Up 1. Nope.
Shit. Where are you?
Kaboom. Sorry. Nope.
Yeah, we have miscommunication. See, yeah. That one was literally all the way across the fucking
garbage.
Entire fucking way through.
All right, yeah, so in the middle of all that, I didn't want to tell you, but chat got the Morse code thing, so I put it in.
Thank you, chat.
And after the maze, we still had a button. So if we didn't nail the maze, we would not have had a fucking chance.
Yeah, which we did not nail the maze.
Yeah, we did not.
Yeah,
but no. Close though. So thank you, chat, for the Morse code.
Thank you, chat. Thank you always.
Fucking Morse code. I hate that fucking one so much. Damn, I was feeling pretty good about that too. Feeling super solid.
Damn.
All right, well, that's all right.
Let's do the maze first next time.
Okay. If there's a maze, we'll do it. There is a maze.
Except that there's like
okay.
More. Okay.
1, 4, 4, 3.
Hold on.
I am at 3, 2. Triangle is at 5, 3.
Okay. Okay. Where are you?
3, 2.
Okay. And where is this triangle?
5, 3.
Right 3.
Okay.
That should be it.
No.
Fuck. So what?
Triangle's at 5, 3. I am at 3, 5.
Oh shit. Left 3. Down 1.
Okay.
Right 1.
Okay.
Down 1.
Okay. Good.
You should have it.
Who's on first? You are. 2 words.
Bottom right.
You are. 2 words. Also, 2 words.
Your. Y-O-U-R. Next. Like. Huh. What question mark? Done.
Got it. Red. R-E-D.
Second column, second letter.
Button. Yes.
Okay. Right. With 3 H's.
Got middle. It. C, the letter C.
Top right.
U, Y-O-U.
Sure. U
got
space
it.
R.
Okay. Complex wires. Red and blue on blank.
Red and blue on blank. S. Yes. S. Is the last digit even in the serial number?
Last digit, it's even. Yes.
Cut it.
Okay. White off blank.
C. Cut it.
White and blue on blank.
P. Is there a parallel port?
No parallel port. No.
Don't cut it.
Okay. Red off star.
Star C, cut it.
Red and blue off blank.
Red and blue S, cut it.
Red off star. Actually, I'm gonna cut it. Okay, good. Wire sequence. Blue okay. To A.
No.
Blue to C.
Yes.
Red to B.
No.
Blue to B.
Yes.
Black to B.
Yes.
Black to C.
Yes.
Blue to B.
No.
Red to C.
No.
Red to B.
What?
Red to B.
To B? Yes.
To B.
Red to okay. B?
Yeah, forget it. We're done. Doesn't matter. Single panel. Omega, 6 N A E.
Omega. Oh, Omega 6
N A E.
6 A E N Omega.
Got it. Okay. Shit. Oh, there is a Morse code. Fuck. All right. Word scramble. Chat helps out, please. K S Y P V Q.
What's the last letter?
Q. Okay. Sorry. M.
No, last.
Y Q S T B.
T. Okay. Plant, point, or right? What's the second letter?
Hold on a second.
Oh no, can't be right. Nope. Plant or point?
No.
No?
No.
Is it P?
No. Plant and point do not work.
Okay. What's the last letter? T? L?
M Y Q S T B.
T. Ugh. Fuck. What's the first letters?
P. Y S K Q V P. We're boned on this.
Place, yeah, we're boned. Place, plant, point, small, sound, spell, still, study.
Small's not gonna work. Sound. Sound doesn't
spell.
Work.
No. Study.
Oh. Study. Study might work. Yeah, was study.
Fuck.
Yeah, because we've got a memory, an assignment, and a button left, and a simple wire. So no way in hell.
Blew up. Yeah.
Oh, sorry. Sorry in the chat about the spam thing. That's. I haven't quite figured out the best way to handle that yet. So, thank you for the Morse code, by the way. That helped, but we fucked up on the word scramble, dealio. So, you know. All for naught and all that. balls.
All for naught, not for all.
Wow.
Yeah. Want to give it one more go?
Shit, yeah, we can give it another go here.
The old college try?
Well, we gave it the old college try the past two times. Let's actually do it for serious, no dicking around, huh? All right. Okay, there's a Morse code thing.
You decide.
Morse code. Complex wires.
Okay.
Red, off, star.
Red, star. D, don't cut.
Oops, I cut white. All right, forget it. Red and blue, on, blank.
Last digit, even?
Even, yep.
Cut it.
Okay, I'm cutting the last. Whoa, fuck. Alright, we were supposed to cut them all. That's fine. Who's on first? The window is blank, nothing in it.
In there. Fuck. Bottom left.
Ready.
Yes, okay, what?
Got
middle,
it.
Left.
There, T-H-E-R-E.
Bottom right.
U, Y-O-U.
Sure, U space R. Your, no apostrophe.
Got
your,
it.
Apostrophe.
Your, Y-O-U apostrophe R-E.
Second. Second
your, second. Apostrophe R-E.
The word you. Your apostrophe R-E.
Okay, word scramble. P W H L X T.
Too many. What's the last letter?
Y I W H L J.
Y I W H L J. Which?
Which? Okay. Got it. Okay, maze.
Good guess.
Okay. All right, row 2, column 5. Row 4, column 2. I am on row 4, column 6.
Wait. Row 2, column 5?
Yes.
Okay. And then 2, 4?
2, 5, 4, 2.
Okay.
And then 4, 6, 3, 2.
Okay. Up 2, left 1, up 1, left 1, down 1, left 1, down 1, left 1.
Got it. Symbol panel. Build in star. Upside down P, 3 with tail. C with a dot in the middle. Not the backward C, regular C with a dot in the middle.
You said build in tail?
Build in star, 3 with tail. Upside down P, C with dot.
Upside down P, C, 3, star.
Got it. Wire sequence. Blue to C.
Yes. No.
Not too late. Black to B.
Yes.
Blue to C.
Yes.
Black to A.
Yes.
Red to A.
No.
Red to B. Excuse me, not red to B. Black to B.
Yes.
Black to C.
Yes.
Blue to C.
No.
Blue to A.
Yes.
Got it. Shit. All right, simple wires. Three wires.
Is there a red wire?
There are two red wires.
Last one white?
No.
Cut the last wire.
Got it. Simon. Two strikes, green. There is a vowel.
Is a vowel, two strikes, green. Yellow.
Okay. Green, yellow.
Yellow, blue.
Green, yellow, yellow.
Yellow, blue, blue.
Green, yellow, yellow, yellow.
Yellow, blue, blue, blue.
Got it. Oh, shit. Yeah, we're fucked. There's a button in a memory yet.
Button, press, and hold.
Kaboom.
Fuck.
We had 3 seconds left when we got to that button. And there was still a memory thing. Oh, Jesus. Wow.
Fuck. Well, that's pretty good, though. How far did we get?
That's the last one in the fifth section, I think.
That's a bitch.
Yeah. All right. Well,
there's always thank you, chat.
There's a popular request to do Pick Up the Pace 4, which is the next one. Oh, God. All right.
Can we do that? Can we just skip ahead?
Yeah, we can. The last section is completely unlocked. So we've got everything unlocked, essentially.
Really?
Yep.
So we're almost to the last section?
Yeah, section 6 is the last one. The last section.
Well, fuck, that's pretty damn good,
yeah,
for one night.
Yeah, we've done well.
For never trying it before, at least on my end.
Neither. I haven't played this either. I've only seen it at PAX a couple times.
Wow. All right, well...
All right, so popular request is Pick Up the Pace 4. You want to guess how much time we got for this one?
60 seconds.
No, buck 20.
Fuck. Second guess was 90.
Buck 20, four modules. Oh, shit, there is a seventh section. Never mind, I'm an idiot liar. But whatever. Okay, Pick Up the Pace. Buck 20, four modules, can't fuck up. Oh, Jesus. All right, here we go. All right, it's loading in. We've got a button. Got complex wires.
New button.
Symbol panel. All right, button is blue, says press.
Is there a battery? No.
Yes, there is. There are two batteries.
Indicator that says... No, sorry.
Nope.
Two batteries?
Two batteries.
Is there a label that says FRK?
No.
Okay. Press and hold.
White.
Release when there's a one.
That blew a lot of time. All right, complex wires.
Complex wires.
Red, off, star.
C, cut it.
Red and white, off, star.
Red and white, off, star?
Yes.
Cut it.
red and blue off star.
So the last digit
is even.
Cut it.
Blue and white on blank. Oh, we're so fucked.
Is there a parallel port?
Yes.
If yes, cut it. Cut it.
Blue off star.
Don't cut.
All right, we're good. Symbol panel, we're fucked because we got 2-1 kaboom.
Is that the last one or no? We have
no. We still had 2 modules left.
God.
Wow. That's a little rough.
Getting our asses kicked. Try it one more time.
Let's give that one another go.
Well,
I think we got tripped up pretty good on that button, I think.
So short answer, if there's Morse code, chat, please help.
Complex wires.
Let's do it.
Blue and white on star.
Blue and white on star. Solid. And that P, is there a parallel port?
Yes.
Cut it.
Red off star.
Cut it.
Red on star.
GMC. Does it have 2 or more batteries?
No.
Don't cut.
White off star.
Star. Cut it.
Okay, got it. Symbol panel. Dumble candelabra. Lambda. Empty star. Copyright.
Copyright, double candelabra, lambda, star.
Got it. Okay. Wire sequence. Fuck. Blue to C.
Oh, sequence?
Yeah.
Fuck. Fuck.
Nope.
Don't cut.
Nope. I had to do something, and I cut it, and it blew up. Because there was a button after that, because there's no way in fuck we were going to do it.
Well, button, oh, wow. I just press and hold and just see.
Yeah, that was
holy fuck.
That was garbage.
That was garbage. And there's another level beyond that.
Well, yeah, that was the first one of section 6. There's another whole section after that.
Should we just try the last one just because?
We don't have section 7 unlocked, unfortunately.
Oh.
But the last one, we could try the last one of section 6.
And then die.
And then try, yeah, and then probably die.
Give the old college die.
Okay, well, it's called I Am Hardcore.
Oh, god damn it.
Fuck. Alright, the description is a bomb for true experts. 5 minutes, 11 modules, can't fuck up.
God damn it.
Wow, alright.
Why do we punish ourselves?
This is probably gonna end up in bad things, but we're gonna try it anyways.
Well, you know what? If we die by time instead of fuck up, I'm okay with it.
Yeah, that's a good way to look at it.
Granted, if you die
by time exactly. instead of fuck all right. up,
I'll
maze.
Be okay with it.
Maze. 1-1-4-1.
Okay, where are you?
6-3.
Okay, where is it?
2-1.
Left 2.
Okay.
Up 5. Left 1. Or sorry, right 1.
No, up 5 was good. Okay. Simple wires. 3 wires. 2 red, 1 blue.
Is the last wire white? No.
No.
Is there 1 blue? No. Cut the
one,
last wire.
One blue. Well, single blue.
One blue. Is it cut the last blue wire?
The last blue wire? No.
Cut the blue.
No. Kaboom. 2 red, 1 blue.
If there is more than one. Fuck. That more than one. That more than kind of
okay.
skipped over it.
That's
trying
super,
to speed along.
Super good. Yeah. All right, let's give it another go.
Okay.
Wow, Chad has no confidence in us. That's probably well placed.
You know what, chat? If we beat this,
we're not going to beat this. All right, simple wires, 6 wires.
Okay. What do we got? Yellow wires?
Yes, three yellow wires.
Okay. Are there red wires?
No.
Cut the fourth one. Okay. Cut the last wire.
Last wire? Got it.
Yes.
Wire. Oh, shit. Dial lit up. Two on. Knob.
Yep.
Both on. Bottom on. Both on. Top on.
Yep, got it. Right position.
Right position.
To...
All
right.
Got it. Okay. Wire sequence.
Okay.
Black to A.
Yes.
Blue to B.
Yes.
Red to B.
No.
Black to A.
Yes.
Black to B.
Yes.
Blue to A.
Yes.
Red to C.
No.
Red to A.
Yes.
Blue to B.
Yes.
Got it. Simon. Yellow.
Vowel or no?
Vowel, yes. Vowel, yes. Yellow.
Yellow. Green.
Yellow, blue.
Green, red.
Shit! Ah, I pressed the wrong one. I'm a fucking idiot.
That's on you.
That is on me. On 100%. You. 100% on me. And thank you, chat, for the Morse code thing, but it was all for naught because I fucked it up.
Yeah, you can blame Mr. Bond on that, although we wouldn't have fucking gotten Morse code.
That's 100% me. God damn it.
Fuck.
I fucked it up. Let's give it one more go, huh?
Yeah. Yep.
All
one
right.
More.
Okay.
One more.
All right, here we go. Here we go. Oh, it's fine. Everything's fine.
Yep. I'm not gonna die. You are.
Okay, maze. Oh, actually, no. Sorry. Not maze. Complex wires. I want to give chat time to fucking do the Morse code.
What do we got?
All right. White and blue off blank.
White and blue off blank. S. Is there a... What's the last digit of the serial? Is it even?
It is even, yes.
Cut it.
Blue off star.
Blue off star. Don't cut it. You blew off a star.
Red and blue... off blank.
Okay. That S. Cut it.
Red and blue off star.
Red, blue, off star. Red and blue off star. P. Is there a parallel port?
No.
Then cut it. No, don't cut it then.
All right. Red on star.
GMC. Star B. Does it have two or more batteries?
Yes.
Cut it.
Okay, good. Wire sequence. Red to C.
Yes.
Black to B.
Yes.
Black to A.
Yes.
Blue to C.
No.
Blue to C.
Yes.
Black to A.
No.
Black to A.
Yes.
Blue to A.
No.
Blue to C.
No.
Okay, good there. Word scramble.
What's first?
T, G, V, S, C, P.
What's the last letter?
Z, Q, Y, C, L, A.
Small speller still.
Small speller still? Small it is. Alright, hold on. I gotta deal with this crap now. Thank you, chat. Alright, another wire sequence.
Yeah.
Black to C.
Yes.
Blue to C.
No.
Black to C.
Yes.
Shit! God damn it! I forgot to. I didn't click. I clicked it. It was not the thing. So I went to the next, and it fucked up. Oh no! God damn it!
How many did we have left?
Six.
I take a check at Morse.
Chad got the Morse. Yeah. While we were doing Chad the word scramble. Awesome. Chad did the Morse for us, so thank you for that.
Thank you.
And fucking, I was like one pixel off of the goddamn wire. Shit. God damn it.
Fucking bullshit.
Alright, how about we try a different one then? That one's a little bit beyond.
Why don't we try 1-1 and just feel good about it?
No, that's garbage. No,
that is garbage. And chat would never.
We could go back to the pick up the pace one and just try to get faster.
I suppose.
God damn it. Alright, I need a good long pull on this drink first.
Yeah. Well, I'm out of scotch and out of water and out of food, so now I'm
That's good. All right. Buck 20. Four modules, one strike. So no fuck ups. AKA me, no fuck ups.
Okay.
Blue wire. All right, here we go.
If in doubt on the button, press and hold the button.
Okay.
Just probability is your
symbol panel. Copyright. Crazy 3, butt, open star.
Okay, copyright butt 3, star.
Got it. Wire sequence. Red to A.
No.
Red to C.
No.
Blue to A.
No.
Blue to A.
Yes.
Black to A.
Yes.
Red to C.
No.
Black to A.
Yes.
What's the guy? There. All right. Blue to A.
Yes. No.
Damn it!
No.
You said yes. So I'm like, get to it.
I did say no like a million times.
Oh fuck. That was good. We would have been on par if we had nailed that.
I know, that was on me.
That's okay.
I looked at the one I was on and not on the next one.
Okay. Wire sequence. Red to C.
Yes.
Black to C.
Yes.
Black to A.
Yes.
Blue to B.
Yes.
Blue to A.
Yes.
Blue to A.
No.
Red to A.
No.
Blue to C.
No.
Black to C.
No.
Okay. Symbol panel. Curvy H, backward C dot, curly Q, upside down question mark.
Okay. So backward C, Q, fuck your H, and upside down question
okay.
mark.
Okay. Complex wires. Red and blue on star.
D, don't cut.
Red and blue, off, blank.
Red and blue, S, is there a serial number last digit even?
No.
Don't cut it. No, don't cut it.
White, blank, white, off, blank.
Red and blank, cut it.
Okay, button, yellow, detonate, holding. It's yellow.
Oh, fuck.
God damn it! Fuck, shit, fuck!
If there is more than one battery on the bomb and the button says detonate, press and immediately release. Was there a button?
Fuck.
Was there a battery?
I think so.
Fuck.
I held it and I tried to guess the number, but I just needed to click it, huh?
You just needed to click and release.
God
fuck.
Damn it. Well, we had a buck and a half left when I tried to guess the number.
Damn it. Well, if we would have been lucky and you just released it,
yeah,
we would have got
exactly.
Lucky.
It's like
we didn't know probability on that. What I've found in most of the ones that we're looking at, unless there's certain like the odds are, most of the ones we've had are like 75%.
Right. Yeah. I was shooting.
Press and hold.
I was shooting for the number. Damn it! All right. Well, it's only a buck 20 for each try on this, so let's do it again.
All right. All right.
All right. Well, we're on the buttons. I hit the button and it blew up. Nice. Good work. Good work, idiot. The lights weren't even on. All right. Fuck it. I'm doing it again.
Oh.
I actually blew it up. Yeah. I was trying to look around. Okay. Okay. We've got a button. Yellow. Press.
press?
Yes. More than two batteries.
Press and hold.
Red.
One, a one in any position.
Okay, so good.
Countdown.
Symbol panel. Smiley face. Paragraph. Filled in star. Candelabra. Single candelabra, not double.
Candelabra, smiley face, paragraph, star.
Okay. Complex wires. Red and white, off, star.
Off, star. Star, cut it.
Red, off, star.
Cut it.
Red, off, star. Blue, cut off, it. Star.
Fuck. D, don't cut.
Got it. Okay. Wire sequence. Black to C.
Yes.
Blue to B.
Yes.
Red to C.
Yes.
Red to A.
No.
Red to B.
No.
Black to C.
Yes.
Blue to A.
Yes.
Red to B.
No.
Blue to C.
Oh shit! No! We had that! Ah!
Should I have cut that one?
No.
Okay, I couldn't do anything because you didn't say anything, and we had like 2 seconds left.
I said no.
God damn
it. I said no. I said no. I'm sure we can roll the tape, and I said no.
I'm pretty sure you didn't say no before it blew up.
I'm pretty sure you told me.
I said blue. What to look for. Was it black to see? Or
said,
whatever?
No, it was blue, it was to, blue to see, and yeah. You probably told me right as it blew up.
No, that we had like 2 seconds after I told you. So,
and I said no.
Regardless,
I said no.
I don't,
you know,
think
what?
We would have had
put
it.
This up, and you know what?
I will check that one, and I will make sure that we didn't have enough time to fucking do that. Because we were really, that was the last fucking thing we needed to do. And that would have done it.
Do you have to say no on it for to go forward?
Yeah, I have to advance the panel before it clears.
Oh.
So I doubt we would have had time regardless.
Oh. So close.
Yeah. All right.
Fuck.
Let's do it again.
All right.
We're going to fucking get it. All right, what was that? Wire sequence? All right, wire sequence.
Yes. Okay, what do we got?
Blue to C.
No.
Black to A.
Yes.
Blue to B.
No.
Red to A.
No.
Red to B.
Yes.
Black to C.
Yes.
Red to C.
No.
Black to B.
Yes.
Red to A.
Yes.
Red to B.
Yes.
Okay. Symbol panel. Pyramid. Q. Backwards C with dot. Lambda.
Q. Pyramid Q. Curly Q or straight Q?
Q with the Q straight down.
Q pyramid. What are the other ones?
Lambda and backwards C with dot.
Q pyramid, lambda, backwards C.
Okay. Complex wires. Red and white, off, star.
Cut it.
White, on, star.
On, star. Fuck. B, don't cut. Wait. Two or more batteries?
No.
Don't cut.
Red and blue, on, blank.
Oh, fuck.
Fuck. Kaboom. We ran out of time.
No.
And chat was very helpful in saying click the button, so thank you, chat. I would have done it had we cleared that one.
Thank you, chat. Thank you, chat. I think that goes without saying.
Shit.
Wow.
Chat, I hope you're having as much fun with this as we are.
Yeah, we're despite all the rage and salt going on, we're having a lot of fun. This is actually pretty good.
Yeah, to put it in perspective, before tonight we were chatting about what game would we do halfway through.
That's true. That's true. We're like, we weren't sure if it'll do a full night or whatever, and here we are still fucking doing it 3 and almost 4 hours later, so there you go. And give it one more go.
Yes.
All right, let's do it. Which one did we just do? Wire sequence? No.
Yeah.
Symbol panel. Symbol
complex.
Panel. Complex. You serious? Yeah, you're right.
Yeah.
Okay. Red off blank. Or sorry, red off star. God damn it.
Cut.
Okay, white off star.
Star. Cut.
Blue and red off star. Odd, two batteries.
Not two batteries. Cut it.
Nope. Nope. Nope.
Damn
don't
it.
Cut.
Damn it. What was it?
Oh man.
Red and blue
off star. Odd serial number.
Off star. Fuck. I looked at. God damn it. I was looking at on and no star.
Oh,
actually,
man.
No, I was looking at on and star. God damn it.
Oh, my goodness.
I was getting... So if there's a red and a star, you cut it. If it's just white, you cut it.
If just it's white just regardless star, of star?
Just white, you cut it. Just the star, you cut it. Red and star, you cut it.
Okay, that's good to know. Let's see what we got on this one now.
We're doing it
okay,
again.
Yes, we are. Red and blue on star.
Fuck. D. Don't cut the wire.
Red and white off blank.
Red. S. Last digit of serial is it?
Even.
Cut it.
White off star.
Star. Star only cut it.
Blue on star.
Blue on star. Black. Oh, fuck that.
Yeah. More than two batteries.
P. Does it have a parallel port?
No. Oh, yes. Okay. Yes, it does.
Oh,
I should have cut it anyways. Yeah, okay. All right, got it. Fuck, wire sequence.
That was lucky, because I gave it wrong.
Good. Black to A.
Yes.
Black to C.
Yes.
Blue to C.
No.
Blue to B.
No.
Red to C.
Yes.
God, we're so fucked on this one. Black to A.
No.
Red to C.
No.
Red to B.
No.
Red to B.
No.
Symbol panel. Double candelabra, blank star, curly Q, lambda.
Do it in that order.
Oh, serious? That. Nope. Kaboom on the first one. That's okay. We had like 3 seconds left. We were
yeah,
fucked either
That's
way.
That's why I was saying I was scooting up there. I want ahead time.
Yeah. Fuck.
If you're not sure, just guess. If you got 3 seconds left, just guess.
Well, we had another module after that, so we were fucked either way.
Oh yeah, we were fucked.
God damn, that is some garbage.
I know. Such a bitch. We were so close. Up.
Yeah, with that one time, we got it, but. All right, let's get another go.
Bitch. All right.
What did we just do? We were doing symbols,
whatever
right?
You want.
Symbol panel?
Yeah, symbols. Okay. Symbols, let's clear it.
All right, double candelabra, upside down question mark, six clusterfuck.
Six clusterfuck, candelabra, question mark.
Okay, complex wires. Blue, off, blank.
It's just blue?
Yes.
S, last digit, is it even? Cut it.
It is even, so cut it.
Cut it. Oops.
Okay, white off star.
Star, cut it.
Okay, red and white. Oh, we're good with there. Never mind. Wire sequence. Black to B.
Yes.
Black to B.
No.
Red to A.
No.
Black to A.
No.
Red to A.
No.
Red to B.
No.
Blue to C.
No.
Red to A.
Yes.
Black to A.
Yes.
Good. One more. Blue button. Detonate.
Oh, fuck.
Button.
Detonate.
Button. Blue.
Fuck. Detonate. Is there a battery?
Yes.
Is there more than one?
No, just one.
Fuck. Press and hold.
Red.
One in it.
Oh! Okay, your last thing got a little garbled, so I wasn't sure.
And I released it on one, and we got it.
What time? What time did we get?
1:27. Oh, Jesus fuck. Oh.
So let the record state, I said one.
You did say one, but then you got a little garbled at the end, so I'm like, fuck, one what? Okay, I'm gonna say one, and there's 1 second left, so I'm gonna do it. Okay, we got it. Shit. Oh my god.
Oh dear god.
That's some garbage there. Okay, well that's a victory. I'm okay with leaving on a victory.
I am okay with leaving there.
Okay.
Did we clear through five?
Well, we cleared one of section six. We did not clear the last one in five.
Since we cleared in six, does that mean we can consider five done?
I guess? I don't know.
We took a warp to level six.
Except section seven still isn't open. I'm guessing if we finish section five, section seven will be open, but you know what?
Probably.
Wow.
Oh,
God. That is pretty good. That's good. It's really good.
And the funniest thing is I didn't even have to boot up Steam tonight.
Yeah, exactly, right?
Wow.
I bet if Boris would have shown up tonight, we would have had this all done.
Through seven.
We would have been done, like completely done. Yeah. But no. Because
we could have baited and tagged.
That's right. Oh, wow. All right, good game. I like that.
Yeah, wow. That was really good. That was awesome. Actually, you know what? I'm going to boot up Steam. So that I can look for said game.
Fuck.
Yeah, the fucking Morse code I just, like, pull up. Thank you so much, Chad.
Yeah, Chad, thank you very much for doing that for us. That's really, really pro of you for putting up with that.
Normally we don't like taking
but
tips and stuff like that.
This, when we're doing one-to-one, like, one manual reader to one fucking diffuser, and there's 11 modules to do.
Yeah.
That's a little nuts.
Yeah, getting fucking boned.
But we appreciate it, for sure. And we'll probably do this for another co-op night, because this is really fun. I like it.
Absolutely, that was amazing.
Okay, but I think we're gonna hang it up for tonight, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. Good,
fucking
good,
exhausted
good.
Now. Wow.
Ooh.
Jeez. Fucking stress from that.
Yeah, no kidding. Let my heart settle before I even try to go to bed now. Good God.
Right. Well, just take some more scotch or something.
Yeah, right.
Alright. Down.
Well, thanks for watching, everybody. Next stream for me actually will be tomorrow night, 7 p.m. CDT. I've got to practice rest GDQ. But next co-op will be next month, fourth Saturday. I forget what day that is exactly.
22nd.
22nd? Very good. Okay, yes. 22nd. We might actually boot this up again, and this time we'll have 006 do the defusing. Assuming he buys the game and I set up the video for that or whatever. So, you know. A lot
Maybe.
Of things need to happen
yes.
before it happens, right?
We'll give it a shot.
We'll see what we can do. We'll see what strings we can pull. All right, thanks for watching, everybody. We'll see you next time. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.